Shall we?
Yeah, we shall.
We shall. Can't wait.
Start the timer.
All right, I don't have anything equipped. All right. Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck. Have fun. Don't get wrecked.
I got the chicken. See how many we actually need.
Oh, God.
We start in a grotto. I don't know how I feel about that. I'll go get this one up here.
Okay.
Should I just go talk to Andrew?
watch it be zero immediately.
Hey, I got the item.
Oh, cool.
Recovery heart. It felt like the right thing to do.
That's fair.
Since you were already doing the work.
Hey, I got 50 bucks from her, though.
Oh my god.
Wait, I got 50 bucks from her. What?
Yeah, no, you get a 50.
You've heard of Elf on a Shelf.
Oh my god, you did the random product, crab on a slab, enemy sizes.
Except by slab, we or maybe also I did. Shelf. We're pretty railroaded
we
in our design
settings.
Process.
Well, then there's random enemy sizes. There's a tiny Dinophos. So the windmill leads the Death Mountain Trail. I didn't go back to see if it's decoupled.
How foolish.
Yo, Sammy, thanks for the 200.
Oh, Triforce Peak. This is Triforce Hunt.
Appreciate that, buddy.
We're going to be done in like an hour.
Uh-huh.
How many do we need?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out soon.
I found Water Temple.
Well, that's yours now.
I'm a child. I can't do anything in there. I'm going to the graveyard. Has anyone gone to the graveyard yet?
I'm just going to leave Kakariko so you guys can...
That's probably a good idea. Get out of here.
I'm ZL.
Get the heck out of here.
We started with the Zora Sapphire.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
Here we are.
Look out. Oh, he was very small. Mysterious item. Okay. I got a Triforce piece. 94 to go.
Oh.
So a 96 Triforce piece hunt, I guess.
Goron City leaves to the... Oh, my God. What is this?
Okay, that was so weird. I walked into the graveyard screen transition and it was a grotto. I don't like that. That doesn't make any damn sense.
Wait, if that's Animizer, that might be fine.
I was told to do Stoops.
And Stoops.
Stoops confirmed.
Stoops, we're done. I'm checking Impa's cow.
I appreciate that.
It was also a grotto.
Found
their sizes are so weird.
Zora's domain. I better do the diving game for DT.
Yeah, don't forget that this time.
That's a good find.
Hey, they say bottom of the well hoards a Triforce piece.
Oh, that's good. I just found one too.
By the way, I got us an ocarina.
What?
I saw that.
That was at Impa's cow, so worth it.
I got us a nutbag.
Look how free this is.
Yeah, we'll be done in like an hour.
What other entrances do we need to check in Kakariko, or is that all of them?
I bailed after you also found water.
Oh, I found...
I was like, all right, I'm out.
I actually found Impa's cow. Hello. Should probably write that down in case it's cow sanity.
Notes.
Notes, yeah.
Notes, I know, I ain't doing that.
I'm not taking notes.
Yeah, no one's
that's such a tiny
notes.
like.
Aw.
It's a tiny redead.
Little baby.
It's shorter than Child Link. It still yelled at me.
What do you mean yelled at you? What does that even mean?
The redead.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh. I thought you said the like yelled at you.
Well, it might have.
Oh god, I climb so fast.
Yes, you do. Great.
You find us,
I shouldn't have done the diving game. It wasn't worth it.
You find us a shop so we can get a shield. Hey, a wallet.
Now we can definitely afford the shield.
Skipping on the dude on the roof? He was loaded.
At least dungeon skulls are on.
Yeah, I,
dungeoneering.
Found a skull and I think it gave me a token. Yeah, that was not in a dungeon.
Bye, Stealthos.
So what's up with Hyrule Field? Oh.
Hey, you caught up to me. I'm doing all these checks.
I'm watching your cutscene.
Yeah, get cutscene.
All right, well, I'm going to the river then.
Sounds good. I'll go up.
Oh, stick bag.
I found light arrows immediately. This is so free.
Oh god,
that is
I'm at
like walking on water.
I'm at fire temple. Storms. I'm gonna die.
You'll be fine.
You said you got light arrows?
I got light arrows. It feels
ZL and storms.
Wow, we have a lot of stuff.
I'm
gonna
dead.
Die. But wait, I can save myself. Ooh. Hey, what's up? Don't go out the front. Unless you want to die.
So the enemies change size every time you spawn in.
Nice.
What? Like, they can also, be different.
Okay, what the hell? Both sides of Zora's Domain lead to Death Mountain. Or a Death Mountain crater. It's a shiny song.
Hey, it's a token.
It's a prelude. I'm gonna play that right now.
This is so free.
So I don't die. Warp to a mysterious place. It took me to... I'm at the graveyard.
Wait, that scrub was like so small. Amazing.
All right, this took me... Prelude takes you to outside Shadow Temple.
Huh,
indeed.
Wait, that doesn't
seem
right.
Useful. Just the question is there stuff to do? I guess you said you wanted to go to graveyard, so.
Yeah. I'm gonna check, Okay, well, you didn't... I don't know if this rando has, like, the randomized, fairy, like, the fairy fountains where the fairies are flying around, and each one of those is something different.
I don't think that's an option on this one.
Okay.
I don't remember seeing that option, but...
Well, it's daytime, so I can't do anything in the graveyard. Now I'm in Zora's River. Okay. Grotto shuffle.
You're in Trail?
Now I'm in Lost Woods.
Yeah. Oh, I can do something else here now.
Okay.
Trail is bad at the moment.
Okay.
If you need something to do, Al, you can warp to me and explore Lost Woods with me.
I'll do it. I'll do it, too.
Or if you just exit out Lost Woods, you can explore the rest of Zora River. Hover boots can be found on Death Mountain Trail. Well,
oh, well, that's where I am.
That's some fast laddering.
Found a Gerudo Fortress key ring for way too much money.
God, what do you mean too much? How much?
235.
Okay, yeah, that's a bit up there.
Just out of reach, yeah. Iron boots can be found at Kakariko Village. Huh. There's a hammer there? I'm gonna try to get that.
It might be locked as an adult. Because I feel like I've checked all the entrances and... It might be in the grotto. Playing the Ocarina game.
That's fun.
I said a wolf is up there.
We don't have HP linked, thankfully.
That's a baby iron knuckle.
Does anything need to be checked in Kakariko still?
I don't think
probably.
So.
That was two different answers.
I think I've been in all the entrances.
Oh, I forgot about this bean man. Should talk to him. Mysterious item, a Hylian shield.
Hey, magic. I found magic for us. It was on the little mini game where you play the Ocarina. The seed's free, dude.
Yeah, what's the issue? I'm pretty sure it's not overworld skulls. Because I've killed three now and they've all been skulls.
Wise words. Well, I fell in the river, so I'm leaving.
Where am I going?
Although it's almost nighttime, so maybe I should go to the graveyard.
Where is graveyard?
It's,
if you play Prelude.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Let me actually do that, because I just hit nighttime. So
I found Hyrule Field.
Oh.
Off of the river exit. or entrance, I guess.
You don't like how smooth it is, Tam? Do you want me to turn the FPS down to 20? So it's more accurate?
I found bottom of the well. We were worried about that. You just go to Gerudo. I don't understand the problem.
I wasn't worried.
What's that Deku Theater? Let me in! It's just some dudes.
I feel like I'm hearing multiple iron knuckles here.
It's just some bros teaching me how to use maps. I'm taking this.
Huh. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, maybe I will turn on. I'll turn on the.
Oh, I could go by that key ring now in the location that I forgot about already.
Exactly.
Turn on the incoming item.
Okay, I cannot kill you.
Ooh, I found that Triforce piece in the bottom of the well. There's no way there are more.
Oh, pretty sure I'm stuck here.
There's no way. That's the only one.
That's my prediction.
Fire Temple is on the way of the hero. Uh-oh.
This has a Triforce piece in it.
Just one.
Just one. Lovely. Okay, well, without bombs, I think that's it for Lost Woods.
Did anybody happen to check the graveyard ass when you were here?
Oh, that looks like an item.
The what?
Graveyard ass. No.
I don't know what that is.
The crate.
Alu gets it.
Ooh.
There's a Wolfos in this chest. What?
I got bean pack, 2 Triforce pieces. Yeah.
Ice to see you, Stoops.
I see that.
Wait, I should have known that Iron Boots wasn't real, because it said it was in Kakariko. I don't regret picking it up.
Graveyard crate is bad.
Hey, I spent some money. I hope you don't mind.
Money's not shared.
It's your own money.
You spend it.
My money! Well, I got us 2 heart pieces, or 2 Triforce pieces, and some beans.
Ooh, nice. Beans.
That's actually good. I'm going to plant one in a moment. Because I found like Hylia.
Dang, I can't buy bomb shoes. That's no fair. Beans.
Setting confirmed. Can't tell where Stealthos are. Or not Stealthos.
Which way did you go in Zora River?
I went to the entrance.
Okay, I'll go open up.
Shadow Temple has a bow.
I'll go open up.
Water Temple has a piece of heart.
Wow. Finding all the things. Oh! He was ready to ambush me!
Wait, is that a real hammer in Zora River?
It might be. Yeah, I missed.
Well, I'm gonna go get that.
I miss getting the chicken.
I'm gonna go get him. I hear an iron knuckle stomping around, though, and it's kind of scaring me.
He's in the water, yep.
Wait, we have storms. I can check this grotto here, too, once I...
Wait, we have storms? I thought we had ZL.
We have both.
Oh, I guess we have both. Somehow the sculpture
of the
got smaller.
Swing correlates to how small it is too.
Oh,
so if it's a tiny little guy, it's not going to hit you.
Well, there was an ambush.
3 that mysterious happens. Items for sale.
What's up, Sushi? How are you?
Scooter.
I can't tell if this Iron Knuckle's in here or not.
Hey, Triforce bees.
But he's not in here. There were 2 Triforce pieces in bottom of the well. I feel betrayed.
Alright, chicken. Let's go get that hammer that we can't use because we're kids. Oh god.
You'll be an adult before you know it.
A chicken hatched from... Did somebody have an egg?
I don't think
no?
so.
I just got a daytime... It just turned dawn, and I just got a message that the egg I was incubating hatched.
I don't have
an egg in my inventory.
I don't know what's going
best
on.
Best not to worry about it. It's probably not. Okay, that is a real hammer. All right.
Lon Ranch.
Good thing
foolish.
I didn't pick it up.
Why?
So that you could have all the glory.
I love the glory. Now I'm gonna play some storms for some frogs.
Oh yeah. It's all that.
Oh, come on, Aloe. Did you turn on the setting, Aloe, where the frogs just kill you? Because I hope you did.
Wait, what?
What? I didn't even know that existed. It's probably not.
It's not. I just wanted to see the frogs ambush Willard.
Some frogs are looking at you from underwater. They're counting my days down.
Lost Woods Woth.
What?
I'm a little surprised, Aloe, that you didn't decouple this.
I could have.
He's got a limit.
I have expected it.
If we're only 15 minutes in, if you want.
Ooh.
we can run it back.
Okay, each of the frogs give something different. So.
Oh, that setting's on. Okay, that's neat.
Come back later with more songs. Surely we'll remember to do that.
Okay. Don't do the open grotto and Hyrule Field. That sucked.
What was wrong with it?
It took me back to Kakariko.
Oh.
it was the shop that you walk through, which ended up being the arrow game in Kakariko.
Oh.
How much money do you have, Aloe? Son of a gun.
500.
Okay, do you want to go to the Storm's Grotto on Trail and get the
chat, don't say
anything. The key ring that was there?
Chat, don't say anything.
I can try. Yeah, sure.
Oh my god!
It's through the windmill.
It's a bomb bag. Whoa!
What?
That's crazy.
Bomb bag's good timing.
I used my chicken to get there.
See all the glory.
I need to blow something up in a moment, so that works.
Thank you, chicken. Piece of heart can be found in Hyrule Field. Well, that could be anything. Could even be a piece of heart.
You said it's in the Storm's Grotto? Is that where it is?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, while I'm here, I can check bomb stuff.
That's true, too.
Alright, what is at the entrance?
The cows are not on, by the way.
Do you have a... Oh, wait, how do you know?
Because I just found the silo, and they're right next to each other.
The chicken hatched from the egg.
Mm.
We did it.
We did it.
It's the miracle of life.
Oh, I found Dampe. I'm a race him.
Temporarily from the Netherlands. That's right, you're traveling. Hi, Tango.
Dude, I don't have bunny hood. I don't know if I can beat Dampe. Mirror shield.
I have a mirror shield.
Dampe, slow down. I'm just a child.
Actually helpful. So I'm doing it immediately.
Imagine not helping in a game like this.
I planted a bean at Dodongo.
Thank you. thank you for your service.
That's what I said. I can do stuff that's not helpful.
Okay, alright. There was one of those big hammer moblins in Dampe's grave. That's cool.
Oh, nice. I love those.
I didn't see him, I just heard him. He was going off.
30 skulls is dead. Don't know about 40 or 50.
You sure don't.
30's dead.
Ooh, 58 seconds. Woo. Clutched it out.
Those are rookie numbers.
Got a key ring.
I don't see you racing, Dampe.
That's because I'm somewhere else.
I don't see you getting Triforce pieces for the team.
Oh, this tiny Armos Knight is so cute.
No! Oh, wait, it's gone. Yeah! Wait, I can't do this.
Oh, it's a real egg!
Because I'm too short. Can you ground
That's
jump without a shield?
Good. No. Yes?
I thought you
no.
could, but...
I don't know.
It's like some weird way. I don't know.
Hey. What are you doing here?
I had to escape. Stop.
Oh.
Stop.
I've already checked everything here. Did you just levitate over the fence?
No.
I hope you get
no.
fucking caught.
No. Hey, look, a chicken just hatched.
But this time it's a real one?
No. It's still fake.
Mine is.
Hey, I got bomb chews.
Nice. Progressive bomb chews. Oh, that reminds me. I found bomb chew bowling somewhere. I don't remember where.
That reminds me, let me tell you this thing that I forgot about.
Let me tell you this important thing. Oh, hey, owl. Hey, did someone take the Lake Hylia owl?
Yes.
Nope. Oh, I just took it again.
Or no, I didn't.
Oh, it took
me
to
Hylia. Start in Hylia.
It took me to Hyrule Field. If you leave out Hyrule Castle, it takes you to Lake Hylia.
Yeah, that's Hyrule right. It goes to the Grave Grotto. That's what I took. I didn't take the owl.
Which grottos did you check in Hyrule Field, Alu?
The only the open one, and then I got clowned on. So I would recommend not taking that one.
I'll check the bomb ones then.
Yeah. Bomb Tube Bowling might have been somewhere in the graveyard, actually. No. I don't know. I haven't been to too many places. I'll find it.
Hey, Zelda's letter. Sweet.
Nice.
It's because the chicken hatched.
I got master-handed on the trail climbing up the vines.
Nice.
If it's not nice.
You just gotta find the mask shop and then we can get ourselves some bunny hoods.
Okay.
That'd be nice.
Oh, Alu, with these settings, I was able to put a tunic onto my D-pad, so boots should work as well once we get them.
Oh, sick.
Oh, I found...
Oh, that's right. This is where Bomb Tube Bowling
was. Goron City. Time to use these bombs.
Oh my god. This is comboing me. Stop that.
Alright, I'm gonna disguise myself as a rolling Goron. You guys gotta come find me.
I mean, I can just push a button.
That's cheating. Hello, big guy.
Forest Temple hoards a bomb bag. Man, I'm gonna get us some progress.
Yeah.
Hey, you do that.
We already have a bomb bag, but yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. But we could always use a second or third.
Oh, it's the windmill. There's an Ocarina of Time in the windmill.
Oh, nice.
Oh, is there?
It's useless in these settings. Yeah. But you're gonna get a slingshot in a moment, and that's good.
Don't take this away from him. He worked hard for that Ocarina. Right? Right?
I mean, I'm not getting the Ocarina.
What?
Do we have a boomerang? I don't know how to get that item.
That's good. True.
But I did play Storms there, so.
I am trying not to die in the rock maze. Try not to blow myself up. Success!
You know how many times I've almost blown myself up in there?
This owl took me to the wasteland.
I have a Din's fire.
What a jerk owl.
Gerudo Valley's Way of the Hero.
A Din's fire opens up the shadow entry.
True.
Wait, the wasteland was at the well that I just opened. That's rude.
If only I could use the hammer, I can get the other item over here. Just gotta turn on ageless weapons. Okay.
Our inventory screen's already like halfway full. This is free.
So free.
Time for another one after this.
Okay. Oh, the arrow game is the bomb place in Kakariko.
Let's add the Goron shop. Oh. That's an ice case.
Oh.
There's a baby. It's a baby Dodongo.
That's worth. Finally, a child shield.
Oh, good.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
What's up?
Hey, so
the skulls. We already have 20 skulls, damn. So the spiders don't tell you what they have, but Shadow Temple is the spider house.
Okay.
Oh, that's easy to get to, at least.
I think I'm trapped here now, actually.
DT, you should warp to me and then do Goron Pot so I don't have to.
Okay.
Alright. See ya.
Did you already start it up? Is it spinning?
No, it's not spinning.
Alright, I'll start it up. I hope you get cutscened in a moment.
Nah. Hey, don't worry about checking the Goron shop. I'm gonna go. Nah, the cutscene! I'm spinning. I'm not spinning.
I am.
I'm heading to Lost Woods entrance. Let's see where this goes.
We don't have scale. Unfortunate.
Oh, this kicked me out at Water Temple entrance, I guess.
Well, you're stuck there now.
Well, it sent me upward. I'm good. I'm golden.
Does anything else need done in Goron City?
No. Yes.
Okay.
But probably. But we can't get to it. Yeah. Because there's that one grotto, but...
You did large rolling?
Grotto.
Okay.
Grotto card.
Hey, Goron Pot had a membership card.
This is so free.
Games for babies.
Ooh, Jabu Jabu.
Oh, I'm noticing one thing. We only have one GTG small, so I guess we don't have full key rings.
Oh, somebody already planted the bean in Lake Hylia.
Yeah, that was me.
Did you already check the lab and the fishing spot?
Yep.
Then I guess I'll leave.
Lost Woods is way of the hero.
What else needs done in the field?
Soggy Grotto. Gerudo entrance. Lon entrance, maybe?
Gerudo entrance was bottom of the well.
What about Lake Hylia entrance?
Which I guess with ZL, there could be some stuff done.
Lake Hylia entrance was the owl. Well, actually, that probably needs to be checked. Wait, what? Huh?
And bombs, for that matter.
Oh, wait, okay, I must have popped out of Dampe's house. Did anyone do the nighttime stuff in Graveyard yet?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, Gerudo Valley, outside Gerudo Valley Grotto. There's a fucking Arwing.
The light trial was dispelled by Sheik. Good information.
Thank you, Sheik.
Anyway, the grotto outside of Gerudo Valley?
Oh, yeah,
that's where we come out of.
Oh, is it?
That's where we came out of the river. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I just popped out of it. Hey, so...
I might just warp to you.
Come join us. I'm going to Lon.
Yeah, you can go to the bottom of the well. There's a lot to do there.
Okay, I'll do that.
Because I found it early when we didn't have bombs or ZL.
Yo, what's up, APG? Thanks for the 21. Appreciate it very much, man. Ow! I'm going to go check the soggy hole up here.
You do that. What's special about these
settings? Oh god, it's Arwing!
Everything. That's a tiny spider.
Dude, every time
it still has the same hitbox.
A stall child spawns, it spawns a new enemy.
Yes.
Oh god, I see the R-Wing.
Nighttime field is terrifying.
Coming for me.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, I killed Darwin. Got him.
Yeah, I just murdered it.
Ooh, and found a fairy fountain.
Stuff already.
So Willard and I don't actually know what the settings are. Alu rolled this, and I told him not to tell us what we're playing.
Hey, it's a bow that we're just kind of figuring it out. Kid. But it'll be good when we're an adult.
Uh-huh. That was at the soggy hole.
Hey,
the chicken hatched.
Which one is soggy hole? Is that what you call the tectite grotto?
Yeah.
Okay.
GTG small.
There's two.
Night Piper.
Ha! Stole your lawn check.
That's a tiny Beamos.
Oh okay. No, another Arwing.
My size.
It's on me again. Alright, it pissed off. No, it's coming back. That's good. Oh yeah, well,
hard container.
I hear multiple iron knuckles.
I'm gonna go check this.
Yeah, there's definitely ambush iron knuckles in there. Alright, I'm gonna go head towards CAC entrance. I don't know. Check this grotto in the corner. Oh, you're back, Arwing, are you?
Another fairy fountain.
It's like randomizer, but extra yes. So the idea was that we had a bunch of time today, so we could kind of goof it up a bit. And
today's
play
my
some
day
really
off,
stuff.
But here I am. The offer was too good of a to ignore, so here I am.
This is like an adolescent dead hand.
I thought there weren't any scrubs in here, but they were just small.
This guy's so tiny.
I was like, somebody's already been here.
Gotta make sure I do some more shopping. Whoa. Hey, a shop. Shadow Temple, bottom of the well key ring. we need that?
Yes, I'm in bottom of the well right now.
Literally there.
That would be really helpful.
All right, I'll think about it.
I agree with the thought. Oh god, it's fishing.
Dude, why am I? I feel like I'm the only one getting Triforce pieces, man. Come on.
I just got one. What do you mean?
Where's the? We need a leaderboard. Where's the score sheet?
Oh yeah, fair enough.
I mean, I've
insta fish.
I've spot that like. Would have been nice. I've spent like 400 rupees buying Triforce pieces now.
Oh yeah, insta fish is great.
20 clams. Approved. Got 20 clams at the old fishery.
We need to find Temple of Time so we can see if it's a open door or not. So we
Someone
can
knows if
large.
It's open door. Speaking of large, what the hell?
I'm just farming Rupert.
That thing is very large.
I'm trying to think where I want to go next.
Did Zora River. They say that OTR stands for on target reports.
I love Joe Kids. They're so funny.
See, wow, yeah, I tried to Triforce piece.
That was number 25, I think.
My
for me
shield.
Only.
Poor baby lost his shield. Oh no. Oh no. You can get another one, right?
Wait, I have a slingshot. What am I doing? I don't need to use bomb shoes in this.
Oh! That spawned as an iron knuckle.
I am doing so much farming. I might go buy some more bomb shoes.
Oh, I have like 500 bucks. I could do something. Oh, hey, it's the meadow.
Oh, I found an iron knuckle.
No! Okay.
In the smallest room in all of Bottom of the Well. That's great.
What is happening?
We had 30 yet.
I almost seem confused. Dad, what's up, Shasta?
So you guys checked both Sansong Grave and Shield Grave and all that good stuff?
Yes.
Talk to Dampe.
I haven't even been there.
Everything except for Dampe's grave, because he's not dead as a child.
I don't know. He looked pretty dead
Ooh.
When I saw him.
A Saria song.
Oh,
it was
go
vanilla.
Back to, gotta go back to Goron City.
It was actually vanilla.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me. I don't think I can get that. In fact,
so you
I'm
guys know, Spirit Temple hoards a piece of the Triforce. Hmm.
That reminds me. Where the hell was Spirit Temple? I found
that reminds
it.
Me. I gotta go play Saria song for these frogs.
Okay, oh, yeah. Willard's on frog duty.
Oh, God.
Graveyard? Was it graveyard? Could have been graveyard. We're not taking notes.
Come on, frog. It Hook me
may
up.
Maybe a bad idea.
20 bucks. Thank
oh,
you,
that
frog.
Hurt. This baby iron knuckle destroyed me.
This baby.
It was on a slope. It was very difficult to fight.
Oh, gosh. He just slashed. Where is he?
Hey, now it's giant.
Oh, here he comes. He is very small.
Oh no, the shield.
He's a little baby.
Why is there a fire piece in here?
I already forgot what was at the entrance to Zora's domain. We'll go look.
I'm gonna be a broken record here. What else needs done in the field?
I'm in a Kokiri entrance, which is Sacred Forest Meadow.
Did we check Lon Lon and all of the North Grottos?
Yeah, I we checked Lon Lon.
I got the bomb grotto. The one that or the
check.
One that's underneath the rock.
How about the one north of the river? In the north of the field.
I got the cac tree.
Okay, I'll get river. North of Lone Tree. Oh my god. Nighttime in the field and a club moblin just spawned right in front of me and knocked me back.
I had an iron knuckle do that.
Going back to Kakariko.
Randomizer is very special.
It is making things interesting. What's up, Fluffy? Welcome.
Oh, it's a fairy fountain.
Audio was. Sorry, chat. Hopefully that's a little louder for you. Oh, yeah. Did anyone check the Redead Grotto?
Which one? In CAC? No, I don't
think any bombs when I was there. I did.
Oh.
It was...
Did you someone check Bomb of the Well entrance?
I did. It was Wasteland. That's where the owl dropped me in from the mountain.
Okay.
Excuse me. Skulltula.
Where is this Temple of Time? We need to go back to Zora's Fountain to get back to Death Mountain Crater.
I did go back.
Oh, okay. Did you check the bomb grotto then?
I checked the bomb grotto, yeah, exactly. And it was nothing of import.
Well, someone's been to this shop.
I'd be shopping.
I don't know what to do.
There it is. 36 minutes in. We did it.
What'd you find?
No.
Oh, the not know what to do?
I don't know what to
do. Wait. I just remembered. There's the Storm's Grotto in Zora's Domain.
Correct.
Isn't that where we come out of?
Shit, you're right. I was so excited. Wait, you said you got us a scale, didn't you?
No, I said I wanted a scale. Hey, I found Lon Lon. Lon's
foolish.
Meadow. It's foolish.
Well, there could be dungeons there.
What? It's not daytime for me, so maybe you can.
Oh, it is for me. Oh, I found Temple of Time.
What?
It's
it's foolish, he says.
Is
you're
it closed?
The fool.
It's closed.
Wait. This is a stoop sloop. I'm gonna keep doing this.
I don't know if you guys already did the shooty minigame with Slingshot, but I'm doing it.
I haven't seen it.
DT, you gotta follow me.
Hold on. I'm busy.
You're checking the silo.
My horses are chickens.
Your horses are chickens.
Ooh, saved it.
Oh, it's Jabu.
$50. Alright.
But it's foolish.
Dungeons aren't considered part of that because
it's foolish.
Okay, I legit forget that sometimes, so I wanted to address it.
That's fair.
Chad, don't worry about it. Chad, don't worry about it. Chad, don't snitch, okay?
Maybe we don't need to go adult to win. I thought about that.
I think we still need like 70 more Triforce pieces.
Wait, it's Dodongo's Cavern. That's sick.
What, at the silo?
Yeah.
Oh, well, it's foolish, remember?
Wait, there's
is it? Is everything just foolish now?
No.
Oh, wait, you must have already got him.
So I found, you know, the two... Ow. The two skulls that are right next to each other. Oh, hey.
Right.
Hold on, wait a minute. Willard, I gotta see something. Don't move.
Ow.
Nice. My Rudo hurt you.
What?
What?
I threw Rudo at him.
Why would you do that?
That's like one of the rudest gestures one could do. There you go, I'm healing you up.
Anyway, there's what looks like a Song of Time and a scale in Jabu.
What?
We need Boomerang.
Unlucky.
Oh god, it's Darkling for me.
It's a tiny Darkling for me.
Oh, there's a Fire Keys. No, this animation's gonna kill my shield.
Stop right there, criminal scum. You violated
I lost my shield a little bit ago.
Well, are you checking the squirrel? Sentence.
Can you?
Your moon jumped goods are now
forfeit. Why wouldn't you be able to?
I don't know. I wasn't sure if I could dive deep enough to get it.
Oh yeah, you can. Oddly enough, adult cannot without a scale.
That's probably what I was thinking of.
I don't know if I've seen that. A trio of scrub sells a red rupee.
Savvy, thanks again for another 200 bits.
I think I've
appreciate
seen
it very much. Thank you.
Used.
language.
Yeah. Why are there so many big pea hats?
That Stalfos is like super skinny. What the hell?
I want that. It's not letting me get that.
Yeah, the high FPS is just very, very odd.
Tiny Gibdo. This is interesting.
No, this is scary. Oh, he's so tiny. Oh, he's so large. Need my slingshot. Forearm bracelet. This is such an awful place to have this enemy in here. Get out of here. What are you doing?
Jump with this Hylian shield. I have to do this the old fashioned way.
Oh my god. Alright. I've had enough.
If you have your shield, you can live the dream.
I can't do anything in here, man. There's too many stupid enemies.
Oh god, this is so dangerous.
The mini redead. I got caught. You need to hit the switch.
I can't.
We both lost our shield.
I'm gonna die. 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 I'm dead.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna go fight the guy. Like I was.
Do you want me to do it, or are you gonna do it?
Who knows what it might be.
Wait, you left Jabu?
Yeah, I was done there. Sorry, I was killing him. Wait, did I just kill you?
You gotta stay there.
Oh, he warped me, and that's why you died.
No,
wait,
well,
if you have a Deku shield, you can ground jump up in a switch.
There's a mini club moblin here. What is this?
I can do it now. Oh, ground jump?
You can ground jump up to the switch while Alu goes the long way.
What? Why am I going the long
way? tiny redead. He's actually my height.
Yeah.
Well, ground jumping's kind of weird without. I need to get this. Would you stop shooting me? I'm
Can
trying
we all
to.
All lose our shield.
There it is.
Yeah, I definitely did that the legit way.
Oh yeah.
DT was shooting me. It's not my fault.
It's true. I was.
What's this?
Mini lizard.
Requiem, a spirit.
All right, I'm tired of fighting these lizards. I'm gonna go warp to Requiem. Warp to a mysterious place. I can plant a bean here.
Shadow Temple boss key.
Oh wait, I do have a Deku shield. When do I get another one?
Stupid Arwing.
Must be nice.
Nope, you don't see nothing. How are you talking about? Nothing's happening over here. Yo, what's a pixel shake?
Oh. Now I understand why this was a dead end.
I don't want to be
We're back in Sora's
cavern.
Domain.
Oh, did you play Requiem?
Yep. It just took us to Fire Temple.
Like, way the hero.
No, the Fire Temple, like, crater entrance.
Oh, it was like the Bolero location.
Bolero, yeah, that.
Well, that's not helpful.
It was very unhelpful.
So we just need to find Song of Time, pretty much.
Which correct. I think I saw in Jabu. There was a blue song, anyway.
No, I haven't done that yet. This is not the same build. since I don't think the prop hunt build...
Also, wait, why didn't you give us starting sword with Animizer?
I don't think the prop hunt build is, like, available
you
yet.
You said random
to the public.
Seed settings. You can't complain now.
But yeah, that was a lot of fun when we did that the other night.
Gerudo,
yeah,
that
window closed at 15 minutes.
Exactly. Yeah, where's my sword? Give my sword to me. Did we find Gerudo Valley?
I don't know.
No. Well, I haven't. You guys said you found Goron City.
Yeah.
Because we can do Darunia now.
True.
And, like, I got there's also Saria or Skull Kid stuff.
Oh, yeah. I have no idea where that stuff is. I think Lost Woods was somewhere connected to Zora River, maybe.
Wait, who's already been here? Someone cheating.
What? No. What are you talking about?
What, are you cheating?
Already opened.
How do you know?
Dude, you're just a slowpoke, that's all.
I can buy bombs here.
Wow.
You're just showing up. Because I don't know what's here. I'm just checking stuff. I can't even open the door.
Allie, did you check the business scrub after the first Lizzlefoss fight?
No. Because I didn't finish. I left.
I think this was Lost Woods.
Okay.
Yeah, here's Lost Woods.
You got a boomerang.
Okay. Well, you can do Skull Kid. Wait, you got a boomerang?
Yep.
All right, go get a song of time.
Yeah.
I'm in DC right now.
Well, how do you get to Jabu?
It's the
long
scrub.
Long.
Yeah, it's
Which
the scrub grotto.
How do you
long
get
long
to long, long?
I got a lens.
That's the next question.
Well, I can get to Lon Lon just by leaving Dodongo, so I don't care.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's true.
Do this as well.
What
so
kind
we
of
can
crap do I have here
we can
now
become large now.
Maybe. Unless it's Serenade.
What?
Oh, the blue song?
Yeah. There's a chance it's Serenade.
Nah.
You're not supposed to be mistaken. That wasn't part of the deal.
Wow, pot. I'll take this.
I just saw you get owned.
Yep.
Oh, I'm not here to help you, though. I'm here to leave. Go to Jabu.
Was Dodongo's also part of, like, Lon Lon or something?
Yeah, yeah, they're both, they're, like, next to each other.
Gotcha, okay. Checking the bomb grottos in the Lost... I found GTG!
Nice! You might actually be able to do some stuff with the slingshot and whatnots.
Oh my god.
Big turnip. 200 turnips.
A lot of turnips.
It is. Classic me, getting all the Triforce pieces for the team.
Classic.
Oh yeah, these are not going to be Stealthos. But why is it... it's another giant pea hat. What the hell, man? What's the best way to fight this guy? Guess I'll hit him with a stick.
Oh,
wait,
sticks.
I have dins.
That's actually a problem for me.
Boing them all. It didn't work. It doesn't affect
I don't
him
have any seeds. There better be seeds in here.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm running low on resources as well.
Yeah, I got some seeds.
Oh, hey, that gave me seeds. Perfect. I mean, I could have done the Stoops jump, but whatever.
Stoops jump. I guess I need Ruto to
an ice keys
actually play the game.
Where are you?
You might
where
be able to get the skulls without going through the full dungeon, though. They're just down in the basement.
Oh, so you want me to bail? I'm down.
Well, I mean, beat the dungeon if you can. Why not?
Because I don't have sticks.
Oh, the keys is so tiny. Okay, no wonder I couldn't see you. That thing was invisible.
Okay,
that
we got one.
A lot.
We'll unlock
some stuff. Oh my god.
I don't know if I can get the Is it possible for me to get that one? Maybe.
Alright, what are we gonna be dealing with over here, though? It's a... Well, yeah, it's fixed
animizer. Oh, stick bag. There you go, Alu. Finish Jabu.
Oh, now I actually do feel like I can finish Jabu. It's huge.
Whoa! I need stick.
What? He just got a stick bag. Oh, I got owned by that guy. Huh.
Where's the last guy?
Are you?
Oh, hello.
That Stalfos is very flat.
These random enemy sizes is freaking hilarious.
Yeah.
It's pretty goofy. That wasn't a thing in the older version of this that we were using.
It's a good addition. What do we got? What do we got? Is it that? I think that's a GTG key.
That's a Triforce piece. From me.
Classic GTG, small and GTG.
Classic. Let's see. You probably already did this check.
Which one?
The bubble room?
No. The only thing I did was boomerang check, because I didn't have anything else.
Oh, right. You didn't have anything. Oh, God, this room.
Oh, yeah, you love bubble room. You're fine. Without a sword, good luck.
Bubble room?
This is a joy. Room.
Just compass chest and Jabu.
Wait,
yeah? Just use what?
Deku notes on the bubbles?
Yeah, they're not
they're
bubbles.
Animized.
Bro, that's
bro, just
problem.
Use the bubble. Just use the Deku notes, you
just
stupid.
Just do the thing. Just do the thing.
Just use Din's fire, easy.
Just free.
That's actually not a bad idea. Oh, hey,
that's
I found Baronade.
Not a bad idea.
Baronade is severely disfigured, though. What the hell? Oh, because it's got random size tentacles. What the fuck?
Yo, double defense! Let's go.
This is...
You're welcome.
...beyond weird.
The dense fire was extremely effective, actually.
That's good to hear.
That was fair. I have to use it twice, though.
Dude, I played Ultimate Trial. I used that dense fire all the time. Alright, last GTG check I can get. And then I'm gonna go... beat up DT in the Baronade fight.
What?
Whoa!
This
what's wrong
is weird,
with my Baronade? My controller is rumbling crazily.
I don't like how flat this stuff is.
My controller is non-stop vibrating.
I should turn on hyper bosses.
Wait.
Sounds painful.
I don't know if you can...
Alright, we made it.
Did you win already,
room.
DT?
I won. And there's a water key ring.
Well, that's useful since we know where water temple is. We have all those hook shots that we don't have.
You broke my shield with your dents.
Oh, and my combo.
I'm out.
I think
see
I might
ya.
Be perma comboed.
Wait, I'm coming
who
to help.
Who wants to warp in? Who wants in?
No, no, I'm here too.
Yeah. Wait.
I'm out.
No, come with me. I'm out. Yeah, that might have helped.
So all small, right. But he's so big.
These flat style folks everywhere.
Did you happen to get Song of Time yet?
Nope. The bubble room's too strong.
Understood.
But I have overcome the challenge. Now I am killing this tongue thing.
I'll go get it. Aww. Aww, baby Iron Knuckle fell.
Well, now you can just go through the thing. And get it.
Hmm. Yeah, I can do that.
Wait, did I miss a thing? What is happening? What did I not do?
There it is.
Oh, it was Song of Time. Nice.
Oh, I didn't do the middle one. That doesn't unlock anything. Oh, wait, it unlocks that thing in GTG.
Why are you here, Willard?
Am I not supposed to be here?
This isn't where Temple of Time is.
I know.
Okay.
This is surprisingly not killing me. It's shocking.
Did you check the Storm's Grotto here?
Yes, it was a shop.
Song of Time, check. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, Deku.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Get all those child dungeons done.
Here, I'll get you, boy.
You gonna push the block down for me?
Yeah. Go stand underneath it, though.
I might have to reload the area.
Get clipped out of bounds.
Wait, no, I can just warp to you. Perfect.
What are you guys doing?
Huh? I'm gonna go be Goma.
Yeah, a likely story.
Whee! I'm sorry for burning your shield earlier, DT.
It was funny.
Wait a minute. 23's number one is not a thing, because they're all randomized.
True.
Naruto got a rupee. A bloopy.
Goma, Goma, Goma. That's not Goma. That's Dodongo.
What's up, confined poet?
Hey, nice for roars.
Alright, well, you can finish that up. Oh god, what did I spawn into?
That's your own fault. Welcome to the party.
Aww, he's so small. Look how cute he is. He's a little baby. Uh-oh.
Did you leave immediately?
Oh yeah, I'm going adult.
What?
I absolutely
found Song of Time.
Why did you come here?
I found Song
of
Time.
So that I could save and quit back out and be back in the ranch.
Song. I threw the bomb over Dodongo because he's so small.
That is a tiny Dodongo. Oh my god.
Eat up, buddy.
Please don't continually combo me. All right, we made it.
Wait, are the dungeon prizes random?
Yes.
So,
like randomized in the pool or randomized on any of these?
I lost my shield again. Are you kidding me?
You're not gonna get the emerald out of that.
Oh.
Basically. Or are you? No,
you could.
You might actually.
We started with a sapphire. So.
Yeah.
Wait, what's happening?
I don't see it.
Did somebody
Yeah,
because
I got the ruby out of
the I got the water medallion instead.
Okay, then we might have a problem.
What do you mean?
No, we just need Alu to finish Jabu.
I'm on it.
Because that's the emerald, and we apparently
I don't know what
the stones.
Boss is.
Well, it's someone you can beat, because we need the stones to open the Door of Time.
Likely story.
Or do we? Maybe the Skulltula will have the stone.
Hey.
It had a recovery heart. I feel like that's close.
Wait, how did you use a stick in here? I can't use a stick in here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, we're about to find out who the boss is.
Oh, I want to find out.
You're welcome to join the party.
Gotta be either Phantom Ganon or Bongo.
No, I can't go in there. The thing's still closed.
It's Phantom Ganon.
Ah, I will stand and watch on the other side of the gate.
What?
Good luck. Dude, I got a front row seat.
I feel like there might be participation during the watching. In the wrong way.
What do you mean? You think I'm gonna sit here and like shoot at you or something?
You would never.
Try to get me now. I'm going in the painting. See ya. Oh,
I got owned. Wait, how do I attack back? Or do I just have to attack him directly?
Have you fought Phantom Ganon before?
Not as kid. I don't have a sword.
Do sticks not work?
I haven't got it to work yet.
Might need ISG.
What? In logic ISG?
I don't think that would
the
be
old
logical.
Classic. The old classic. Can I use, like, nuts or bombs?
I don't know.
That didn't seem to work.
Now we're all fighting Phantom Ganon.
Oh, I don't think that helped. Gonna walk at him with this bomb. Did not appear to work.
Were you able to reflect his attack with a stick?
Oh, the boomerang kills him! It just owns him!
What?
Dude, you guys gotta try this! Holy smokes! He gets absolutely destroyed! I'm gonna stop hitting it so you guys can try it. So good! This is logic.
What do you reflect the shots back with?
You just ignore him! You just ignore the shots and you boomerang his face!
That's not doing anything for me.
What?
That's really
just
not.
Going right through him.
Oh, now it's going through him. It was hitting him. Did I like... Yeah, it got him. It got him.
Hey, if it works, it works. Whatever.
I'm just perma-stunning him. Like, I don't know. I
guess
don't know what's causing him to...
Jimmy don't have a bottle.
I have ISG. It's fine.
I don't know how much damage it's doing, though. It's, like, doing no damage. It's, like, very low damage.
Wow, DT, you killed me! You monster.
Okay, there we go. I can't tell how much damage it's doing. I don't know if it's doing damage or not. Maybe I should hit him with a stick after I knock him down.
Boing, boing, boing.
Probably. I just killed mine.
Bouncy, bouncy. Okay.
My ISG's gone.
That's too good. I didn't realize you could... could do that.
Hey, that refilled my health, so I'm not dead anymore.
I think you need to finish him with a stick.
Well, that was an adventure.
What's up, Asmati? Was an adventure.
Get down from there.
Okay. Howdy, Inopio. Jiggly Saint. Okay.
Alright, time to become large.
And then what?
Yeah, that clearly won't open anything up.
Somebody should check Ocarina of Time and Song of Time. Wait, why did that not... Why did that not work? Oh, because we need the OOT! Someone needs to go back to the windmill.
Did
you just set this to, like, pure vanilla?
Look at this wolf pose. He's just sitting there watching, blinking at me. He's so cute.
How do I go back?
Where was the windmill?
Well,
it was in CAC, right?
You would. I don't think it was in CAC. I remember.
Are you talking about the actual windmill?
Yeah.
Oh, that's on Death Mountain Trail at the top.
Okay, so you go through windmill and then find the trail.
Yeah.
Is that still in the windmill then?
Wait, so what, we need to go there? For what?
Yeah, we need OOT.
Wait, I'm confused at how to-
Ocarina, and then you boomerang the item.
Oh, we actually need, the actual Ocarina.
Yeah.
Can't open the door of time still. What? I don't know what setting you picked on.
You told
that.
Me we didn't need this.
Oh, I assumed we didn't, because we never do.
I could have Willard cheated that.
What do you mean Willard cheated that?
I mean...
You can get up for real, Z.
Ground jump.
Yeah, there we go.
That's what I mean. Solsky won the morning thing, Inopio. Spoilers. Better not get grabbed by this Master Hand. Tired of this re-dead. No! Don't grab me! No, the re-dead grabs me and then the hand grabs me. It's like the combo.
The twofer.
Twofer. Alright. We're almost there.
I believe. I'm trying to remember where Dampe was. Because...
Can... Oh, have we seen his grave?
Yeah, I already went through it.
You erased it.
I'm missing. That's not good.
But then I couldn't ground jump to get up there. Because I didn't have a shield yet.
I'm having a skill issue. Hold on.
Get wrecked. Do you have ISG right now?
Yes. Yes, I do.
That's... funny, so I just jumped over you and got hit.
Alright, guys, this getting this ocarina is impossible.
You gotta use your boomerang.
I'm trying. That's the impossibility. My aim is bad.
Willard killed me.
Oh,
I did
no.
It.
What a way to go.
Alright, see if you can open the door now.
No, you gotta warp here and do it yourself.
What?
Yep.
Oh my god.
I know.
So demanding. You guys both playing it?
Yeah. Boom. Oh, my door didn't open up.
Wait, what, really?
Oh, I'm here anyway.
Yeah, you made it. Look at this. We have a whole world to explore.
Get a free sword, too. This is great.
I'm going to just save and quit.
Who's going to go check the Ocarina of Time and Song of Time items in the field?
We shouldn't check it until we are exhausted of adult things, obviously.
Last location? Got it.
I'm in the meadow.
Hey, the meadow has an item.
I got it. It was 20 rupees. Okay.
Oh, hey, what's up, Sheik? What are you doing? Dumb. Meet me at Ganon's castle once you obtain the key to his lair. I'll think about it.
You check the storm's grotto up there?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh.
That's kid.
That is just a steep sloop.
He knows. But the I'm back. We found it.
Oh, hey.
I guess time to play some songs, I think.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We need to go back to, like...
Put this...
Right, because we don't... Our save and quit spot will be at Temple of Time now. So we can't just easily...
Yeah, it's not. It's in Meadow. Which is close. Oh, yo, we can take the bean that we planted. Let's go. Get this Triforce piece, too. I'm contributing.
Why am I up here?
You should know why.
Okay. How do we get back to Kakariko?
Play Prelude. No, because Graveyard's gonna be decoupled.
I mean, this Bolero's good with the bean. Like, there's stuff to do here. And by Bolero, I mean not Bolero.
Prelude and check Dampe's actual grave, though.
Oh, wait. You mean Requiem Bolero? That one? That Bolero?
Yeah, that one.
Hey, yeah.
I don't think I went the right way. We'll try again. Where all does this go?
It's forward rolling. God, it's making me hungry.
It's a lot of rolling.
Mm-hmm.
Forward rolling is making you hungry?
Mm-hmm. Working up an appetite.
Okay.
Hey, maybe I can get dropped off somewhere.
Yo, fishing pond. I'm going fishing.
Nice. I did the kid side, so now you can do the adult side. You can be a real adult.
There's a Triforce piece at the bottom of fountain.
Here we go.
Insta-catch. It's so fast. I did it. I want to quit.
Oh, I found GTG? Or Gerudo Fortress, I guess?
Oh, that's not so bad.
Hey, we got our first bottle.
Card.
First bottle. Time to find Ice Cavern.
Nice. Ice Cavern. There's some Goma Egg.
These entrances are in Hyrule Field.
No one knows.
I don't remember what any of this is.
Oh, I'm gonna go do the Ocarina time check.
As adult?
Your child?
Yeah, as child.
Oh.
No.
It was a triforce.
Wait, why did that hurt me? Or did I take damage from something?
It was two triforce pieces. Perfect.
Wow. You are carrying.
Alright. Now back to an adult.
I think I've made a mistake. I have four fortress keys. And I don't like it.
What's up, 41? What's up, Mitsu? Welcome on in. Gerudo Fortress? Wow, now I'm there.
Must be nice. You can go fight all the guards. I fought the free first one.
You got it.
Hey, Dodongo's camera.
Rainbow Bridge isn't open.
I believe in you.
She's so smile.
She's so smile.
She's tiny.
She was tiny for me too.
I have the hook shot, so I can't cheese. It's also gonna be a lot harder to see when she's doing her wind up. There it is.
Is there an option to shuffle the fortress entrances?
Hey, Triforce shard.
No, the fortress entrances are not shuffled.
I'm killing it.
I don't know if that's an option.
Why does that doorway kill me?
Approved.
Oh, where was Fire Temple?
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Actually found the interior.
Oh,
fire.
No, that's right. You said you found the Bolero thing, not the
Bolero
fire
thing.
Okay.
I just talk in ways that will confuse you. Don't worry.
It works. Don't worry.
Did you get the... What the hell?
Hey, it's Fire Temple!
Oh, perfect.
Oh, we don't have a key ring. Or keys.
Oh, which means there's like one thing you can do there.
He knows.
Is it only MM you can do the cool, like, bomb jump thing? where you place a bomb behind you and then jump across a pit?
Yes. I don't think that's a thing in this.
Okay. Well, then I'm gonna go fight more people.
I like the idea.
It's funny, because I already got the card, so I walk by everyone else, but then...
Forest Temple boss key get.
Seems worth.
This one's a little bit taller. Actually, wait, I wonder. If I get caught and I don't have the hookshot, will it actually send me to Gerudo Valley, or will it send me to where Gerudo Valley would be? Or, you know, whatever that entrance is.
Try it.
That might be logical for getting the first hookshot.
Sun Song. I got more songs to play for frogs.
Look at you.
What am I sipping on? Nothing. I need to go get some coffee.
Do it. Make sure to get some coffee.
I'll do it in a second.
Beforehand.
Well, my coffee got cold.
Same.
It's tough out here.
I'm in Zora's River. Do I want to be here?
As an adult? Is there anything to do?
Now I'm in the Lost Woods.
This guy's he's stuck in the past.
I know.
I mean, I haven't been to any of these places yet.
Oh, sounds like you got plenty to do.
GTG... I guess you can't really do anything in GTG without a hookshot.
Probably not. Beyond three burning skulls lies a spider with a piece of heart.
Unless you want to do the get grabbed by a wall master to grab the last silver coin, and then do your cheeky little fire skip that you do.
He's probably already doing it.
That thing that he's famous for.
What am I doing?
Ooh!
Oh, I rescued all the carpenters.
Nice work.
You already checked Wasteland and GTG entrance?
Wasteland is the, I did GTG entrance, and Wasteland is Fire Temple.
Did you check Storm Grotto?
I did.
Okay.
Deep in the castle, Impa teaches Deku nuts.
Oh, you know what? Impa. I should have got caught. I forgot to do that.
Oh, there's a Triforce piece on top of Colossus Archway.
Gotta go That's plant bad. Them be- Here, wait, I'll go become a kid, and then I'll warp to you, and then I'll plant Bean.
Oh, nice. The strat.
Yeah, that works. Hey, GTG.
Oh, a Triforce piece for me. Wow, two Triforce pieces.
Oh. This guy's just DT not caring. Oh, hey, Colossus.
Hey.
Oh, wait, you said it takes... Save and quit takes you to the Sacred Forest?
Yep.
Okay, and that's really easy to get.
That's free.
Back to Lon Lon.
Lon Lon.
All right, I'm gonna go become a small child.
What a hero.
Oops, went to the wrong person. Hey, what's up? Have a bean.
Well, I thank you. Will it appear magically, or will I need to... I probably have to reset the zone.
Probably.
All right, I'm out.
Thanks. Peace.
Hey, a bean plant.
Hey, a bean plant.
Hey, bad news. Can't do the funny GTG thing.
There's no wall master.
There's no wall master.
That's too good.
Wait, I'll get it.
Oh my god, you're gonna cheat. Okay, yeah, it's all yours.
36 down.
I got it. Alright, see ya.
Nope, you're in there now. I'm not continuing.
I'm leaving. I'm out the door.
Anyone check the Storm's Grotto at the front of river?
I think Willard did.
I did.
Oh, the place of legends.
The Happy Mask Shop?
Yep.
You got us a bony hood.
I got us a... I should have just got, like, some clown hood.
I can't equip this as an adult. D-pad.
Oh, I think it's a setting in the enhancements or something.
It should have been turned on.
Items. Bunny hood effect.
Oh, just screen transition, Willard. It works now.
Oh.
Oh yeah, it does work for me.
Alright, Alu just won the game for us.
Thank you, Alu. Yay! No more forward rolling.
Now we can play the game. Ooh, Kokiri Forest. Seems pretty good.
Oh, wow.
New.
Whoa, Kokiri Forest.
Oh, whoa!
That's crazy. Oh, this was the Desert Colossus exit. Gotcha.
Mm-hmm.
I'm assuming you checked the ferry, right? Or popped out of it?
Yeah. Oh, this is the market?
I'll go check Deku Tree.
So Kid Market is all here in Storms Grotto.
How do you get there as a kid?
Just gotta work
Colossus,
to each
probably
other.
Through Spirit Temple or something.
Right, I need to get back to Spirit Temple. Where the hell was Spirit Temple?
Oh, Deku Tree's open as an adult. That's good.
Not that we have keys, anyway.
Ooh, Triforce piece. Scrubs are loaded.
Yo, Mitsu, thank you so much for buying some coffee. Did you post your,
Nobody checked this? Are you kidding me?
You gotta post the screenshot.
Hyrule Field into Lake Hylia, the overworld.
Yeah, I told you Mido's I got house. Yeah, we don't need that. It's just a Triforce piece.
I popped out of there, but I took the owl. So
yeah,
I didn't know if that was just...
Dibs.
I found a cow.
There's a Talon's chickens here.
Oh, I'm back in Kakariko. Bolero takes you the cack.
Nice.
That's good as an adult. Lots of entrances. And Andrew.
Ice arrows.
Okay, don't go into the twins' house, because that ends up taking you to Zora River. Which
you
is
can
great.
Warp back to me.
No, I'm gonna become a kid. And then go.
Why is that one shiny? Is that a Bomb Chew upgrade?
Play some frog songs.
Progressive Bomb Chew?
Okay.
What the hell is a progressive Bomb Chew?
Progressive Bomb Chew.
Yeah. He doesn't know.
He doesn't even know.
He doesn't.
Seed bag.
Progressive seed bag?
Something like that.
I'm gonna get me some
Don't go to
some more white
house,
chocolate mocha. I need to order me a bunch of the fruit teas and,
skulls is a heart
and milk teas because those are also good.
Oh god. Or did I go in the wrong one? I went in the
Forest
wrong
Temple
one.
Key ring from the frogs.
Wow, we could
nice.
Not beat Forest Temple because we don't have a hook shot.
I'm never gonna remember if that's there.
Oh, wait, we have a scale.
Found the pot house.
Let's go back.
Let me get a scale.
In Jabu.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. All right, I just need one more frog song. I need a Pona. I'm going to warp to you, Alu, and can you point me where the market is?
Yeah, the Storm's Grotto in this place. Very free.
Yes, that works.
Just don't go into the twins' house. And I've already been into Deku Tree and all that.
Twins' house is fine because we have scale.
I've already been to Deku Tree.
Okay, I'm leaving. I was going to check the hints.
Oh, yeah, go for that.
I'm not doing it. I'm out.
I'm out.
I think there's also Talon's chickens here in Mido's house. And the Kokiri sword chest, if you didn't do that.
Oh. Okay, I'll go do those first.
Fair.
Now you tell me.
Yeah. Talent. When you went into the twins' house, I figured you might
Well, that was when I was an adult.
Oh, that makes sense.
And then that's when it sent me to Zora River. But I didn't know we had a scale at the moment, so.
It's fine, I'll hook you up. I'll go to the market. Warm to me.
Ooh. First try? Aww. Ah, the one chicken that got away.
I'm chilling in the market ruins.
Uh-oh. Okay. Imagine losing that game. That'd be embarrassing.
Would it?
Yo, 51 more Triforce pieces to go.
Wow, we're over halfway there. Doing laps around the market square.
Has anybody... I'm assuming no, because we don't have hover boots or hookshot. Has anybody been to the Crater Fairy Fountain?
Crater Fairy Fountain.
Oh, hey, hookshot.
I did do that.
Yeah, that's that connects with Desert Colossus, I think.
No, I think that was the grotto.
Got it.
Maybe? I don't know. I don't remember anything anymore.
I can double check, because I'm right here. With a hookshot now.
Man, my game is not loading in. It's weird.
Are you trying to warp to me?
No. Alright, I'll find Mido's Hut. It's somewhere around here, right?
I
already found Mido's Hut.
What is happening?
What am I climbing up? There's nothing there. Alright, I'll fix this. Hold on.
Oh, that's fine.
Alright, we're in. I've been spoiled, and now it's hard to not want to do silly things in this randomizer. I can't help it. I'm going to the market.
Warp to me.
Oh, I went to Mido's Hut again. I'm dumb. Market ruins. That doesn't sound fun.
It's not, but I think yours is going to be much better.
Mine's great. I'm having fun. Oh, look, here comes me buying all the Triforce pieces again.
You must be nice. Alright.
Oh boy, Ganon's Castle keyring.
Oh, we'll need that.
My money! It's all gone! Someone find me a huge rupee, please.
I got 500 bucks. Does that count?
Oh, it's the boys! Ah, this is not Project 64. This is a Ship of Harkinian. It's a PC port. Of Ocarina of Time. Oh my gosh. There's another shop with two more Triforce pieces and I can't afford them.
Nice.
Okay, I lied.
Will the shop exist? I can afford one.
If you warp to him right now.
Yeah, warp to me.
Alright, I just need to exit. What's going on here? Warp. Go. Be free. There we go.
You can buy that Zora tunic too.
We already have one.
Do we?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we have them both.
You didn't buy the 0 rupee piece of heart?
No, I didn't even look at it. Why would I? Found another fairy fountain. What are we at, like 30 now? 35 scooters. The chess game.
Nice. You're just gonna be there for the rest of
the game. I don't have enough money. Seed. Can you warp here and do it?
Do we have the lens? Oh, we do have the lens.
I have $3.
$3?
Yeah. I bought too many Triforce pieces.
Alright, here we go. Now the question is, do we use the lens or do we not use the lens?
Left, right, right, center. I'm saving.
Okay, left is correct.
Saving the dog.
Oh, it went left, right.
Aww, there goes my smile. All right, Richard, follow me. Okay, Richard can't fly.
Are you here to ruin the game? Get out of here.
Oh, DT. Yo, let's go! We've passed the halfway threshold.
I did it. Look what I won. A Kokiri sword.
Yo, nice.
That's what you wanted all along.
Hey, I found Gerudo Valley. I'm gonna come back for
That's
it.
That's not bad.
Well, I mean, unless someone wants to...
So,
actually,
Allie,
wait. Hold on. Somebody warp to me?
Yeah, I have to.
And then just stay there, because I'm gonna get the crate, and then I'm gonna warp back. Very funny.
Very silly.
Very silly.
Oh, we have a hookshot.
It's a bug.
Can I do anything in this water temple?
So, Alu, because I warped into you in the chest game, I couldn't get out because all the doors behind me were still locked.
Amazing. That's what we like to see.
Willard, did you get the waterfall chest?
No.
Why not?
Because you can get that.
It's just like, no. What?
I got the one that you couldn't get.
But I'm on the other side of the river, doing other stuff.
Well, that sounds like a problem you're going to have to figure out how to solve.
Well, sounds like it's just not getting checked.
Two fairy fountains?
That's
but like
one solution to the problem.
Not good fairy fountains? I guess we just lose. I got a puppy. He's going to follow me for the rest of the game. Unless I warp. Well, maybe even if I warp.
Like how I'm willingly doing Water Temple. Who am I?
Oh, wait, DT. You found...
Yeah.
Where was Hyrule Castle? I wonder if you could warp into Ganon's entrance. I guess that's not very useful right now. But it might be already open. Who knows? Rainbow Bridge
It's not open. I checked it.
Oh, okay.
But it's from the Lake Hylia grave, which is from Dampe's house.
Puppy!
I want a puppy.
Fine, I'll go get the waterfall.
You spawned right in front of me when I was trying to hookshot this spider.
A likely story.
Leave my dog alone. Bye bye. Y'all, it's upset.
Oh, there's a mini club moblin here.
Oops. Who needs money? We'll get it.
I do, but I don't.
That
You're
seems...
getting it.
Okay. It's a mini
Slain
Dodongo.
50 gold Skulltulas reveals Nehru's love.
Okay, so then we just need to check 30 and we're done. Oh, I found Forest Temple, and I think we have all the keys for it, so I'm going to be here for a while.
Enjoy.
I'm coming to help, but I'm also a child, and I got a dog. Who's a good boy? Who's
All
a good
of these
boy?
Things sound unhelpful.
You don't want me, man. That's messed up.
I mean, you're
Aww,
welcome to come join
but
me
look
in
at
Water
the
Temple
puppy.
With your dog.
You want to go for a swim, boy? All right, let's go for a swim.
You can decide if you want to go in.
Here, wait. No!
Oh.
Other dogs can swim. It's fine.
Did you already fight? You already fought Dark Link? What was he this
time?
It was
a baby. It was a baby Dodongo.
Nice. Wait. I want to fight Dark Link. He's already dead. My dog is stuck on the other side of the door.
Oh, maybe I can
you know
see
what
it is.
Oh.
Oh.
Wait, where the hell did we get a first strength? That was the second
Allo got that a long time ago.
I got that like a while ago, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, that's
it was
more
in Dodongo's camera.
Dog, you want to follow
more
me DTG into the future?
And a bunch of spirit temple.
Aw, oh, my dog's gone.
Unfortunate.
Unforge.
Still don't remember where spirit temple was, though.
My
I don't
dog's
really
back.
Know how to...
Yeah! He was waiting in here for me.
I don't know how to do this dragon check.
Dragon check?
Whatever,
without, like, without iron boots or something?
Yeah.
I don't know if he can.
I thought there was some, like, weird bomb chew something, jump attack.
Let's see when you guys check.
Which is easy, getting back down there with a dive is not.
Puppy. I'm guessing you guys checked all these entrances as an adult in Kakariko.
Nope. I did.
Nope.
Well, apparently there's supposed to be some iron boots in Kak somewhere.
Oh,
so.
Wait. I know where I'll go. I'll go to the Lost Woods. Go back to GTG with the hookshot and iron boots. Or silver gauntlets.
That's a good idea.
How do I get to the Lost Woods? That was Zor River. Oh, hey, Zor River.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, wait, this is Zor's domain. Ignore me. Oh, what the? This guy's already unfrozen.
Yeah. I did that.
You did that? Oh no, I brought my dog to Death Mountain Crater.
Dog Mountain Crater.
Dog Mountain Crater. Oh, this is the water temple.
Oh, I'm trying to remember.
Yep, brain not work.
How do we get to place? This was just an archery game.
I'm just confused at how we don't have the iron boots.
Did we get a hint for them?
Yeah, it's in CAC somewhere.
Two bomb bags in forest. Hello?
Hello.
There were two?
Yep.
We got a hint about one of them.
And the last one was Zor's River, which is where I'm trying to find. I'm trying to remember how to get there.
Oh, there's a Poe guy here.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, that was that's what I found in CAC.
That might be iron boots.
It's probably iron boots.
What is?
Poe guy. He's in the bazaar or the potion shop?
Oh, yeah. Shop.
That's unfortunate.
Better go catch one.
You could do that right now. Oh, shit. How many do we need? You're the only one that knows.
Oh, no.
I think you're doing that one, Alu.
I'm good.
Never getting iron boots confirmed.
Confirmed.
So tiny.
Okay, let's get on the beans. Take a bean ride. He's on the bean ride with me. He's a good boy.
I haven't seen any larger than normal enemies though. They've either been normal size or tiny.
This is a good dog. He's very smart.
Oh good, this is where I wanted to go.
I'm assuming this was checked.
It's a bad assumption.
It was.
I need to remember where the hell spirit was.
Did we find spirit?
I did earlier. It was really early, so I think it's... I don't know.
Here I go, up Death Mountain Trail.
Is there something up there?
I don't know. I haven't been here before. Oh, it's a windmill.
There is the windmill up there. That's true.
Actually, Willie, do you remember where the Deku tree was?
We're so gonna get wrecked.
Hey, we found it like right after we became adult and left.
Right. If you go through Goron City, it takes you to like the Market Guardhouse Bridge, and that doorway was Deku tree. I think if you go further toward Market, that might actually be Spirit Temple.
Well, it's none of these things up here.
You talk to this guy? You talk to this guy.
Who?
Windmill guy.
Yeah, he's cranking it.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, he gave me Nocturne. I don't think we did. I mean,
I did. Well, now I want to play it. This is cool. Maybe. Thing. What is that? That Wolfos is looking at me funny.
Oh, took me to Lake Hylia. I'm riding the bean! Oh, you're riding the bean.
It's fine, you can have this nothing as your prize, because there's nothing here. Apparently.
Shoot the sun is the only thing that's not done in Hylia.
We're all just clowning on each other's footsteps.
I'll go shoot the sun.
You get that sun.
Does the bean take you over to that platform?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
I'm gonna at least see what it is. That's Prelude. Let's not play that.
Yeah, what to do next?
Oops.
I know what I'm gonna do next. I'm gonna go get me a coffee.
Now that is a really smart idea. Oh, wait. Oh, God.
That looks like a... It's just a heart container. Is shoot the sun.
Mm-hmm. Well.
Nice cutscene.
Oh, it's Spirit Temple.
Where was it?
It was in Graveyard.
Heart container.
Sun Song Grave.
Oh my god, this hurts to look at. This Stealthos is like full on funhouse mirror.
Is he stretched?
Oh, I should.
He's super stretched.
I should. Yeah, I've seen those. They look super clown.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab a coffee. I'll be back.
Enjoy.
Coffee Blake.
Wait, why were there three enemies? I'm so confused. Why were there three enemies there?
Clam wrecked me.
Another GTG small.
That's good.
It's something.
Someone knows where that dungeon is.
I actually do know where it is.
See? I was right. For once.
It's in the scrub grotto right before Forest Meadow.
Okay. Nice. These boulders are so
tiny blue Poe. Old scale. We can do that as a child easily. Actually, as an adult easily, too, now.
That one seems really tough.
Oh. That's probably out of my league.
Yeah, exactly. He knows.
Iggy.
Okay, that's not so bad. Stretched Wolfos. I'm thinking of the other side. That's what I'm thinking of. Oh, we actually have a lot of keys.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of places.
Oddly enough, our Way of the Hero Fire is the only one we don't have keys for.
Yep. Well, I got the Triforce piece in Spirit Temple, so we know that's done. Probably don't need to stay here.
Probably not.
Yeah.
It's not like we don't have Colossus access.
Exactly.
off of my tree.
Some crow came along.
Who did that?
It wasn't me.
Who did it?
It actually wasn't me.
Same. Well,
if it wasn't you, and it wasn't you, then it must have...
Okay, this is weird.
Must have been
Hold
me.
Hold on, I'm interrupting you. I'm fighting the purple Poe, and all four of them are different sizes.
Oh, that's really interesting.
Oh, I see that. I like it. Sounds like progress.
My dog. Puppy.
I need to get a dog. In-game, of course.
Bonus song.
Oh.
Sound
echo. Have fun.
Back to Zora's River.
Nah.
Yeah.
Cows aren't a thing. As DT said.
No, I gotta go play for the frog.
Oh, right.
Actually, wait. I can go get the chest on Gerudo Fortress now.
On the fortress?
Yeah, because we didn't have hookshot when we were over here earlier.
Hookshot.
Then I'll play archery. It's perfect.
Ooh, fancy sword incoming.
The double? Oops. And the serenade?
And the serenade, wow.
Can we get a hint about our hover boots?
We got a hint about iron boots and keg. But maybe
I'll
also
hint about hovers too. I don't remember it. For whatever that's worth.
Not much.
Puppy. This dog is teleporting everywhere. What is he doing? He just flies in from the side of the screen.
He just warps it like from the ceiling. I didn't activate the switch. Would recommend.
Well, that was fun. So Phantom Ganon is Twin Rova, and the Nibiru Iron Knuckle was like an inch tall. Oh my god, Twin Rova's different sizes. The small one looks so fast. What is going on?
That's sick.
Opponent, what size are you gonna be?
I hope I can still hit it.
I want a tiny opponent. Aw, normal size.
How's the progress? I think the progress has been okay.
You only need...
This is surprisingly good.
Like,
it's a Triforce hunt, so we're not looking specifically for like dungeon completion. But I think we're doing all right.
Despite it being overworld entrance, we're actually doing pretty okay. I thought that was going to ruin us. But you get three people retracing each other's footsteps. You know, that helps.
Yeah. It's like toward the end of last year, we did a four person with complete decoupled entrance, and it was actually, we were done on like, what, 3 hours or so, Willard?
Pretty good.
My dog's in the archery game too. He's following.
Your dog's in the archery game?
Yeah, the horseback archery.
Is he a target?
No. That's horrible. I would never. He's still following me? He can't keep up, he's just a dog.
Got her.
Yo, what's up, Shadow? Thanks for the raid, bud.
This is less than ideal.
Puppy! Alright, 17-20, not bad.
Whatever.
$5. A recovery heart. What? That was terrible.
200 leaves.
That's a lot of money.
We should go shopping.
Triforce. For me.
For us.
No, it was mine.
For thee. You better at quad rando?
That is the smallest lizard.
Hell yeah.
Holy smokes.
It's a tough
Got
one.
Got absolutely destroyed.
What's this? Oh, Colossus.
Colossus? I'm in Colossus.
Hey, wait. Come back.
Oh. You want me to come back?
Yeah.
I'm here. What?
Okay.
What?
Meet you on the other side.
Meet me on the other side?
Nah, I'm just kidding. I'll go check this this grotto over here. The light medallion.
The lift grotto?
Yeah.
I think that's where we came in here.
Damn it, you're right.
Yeah. Good point. It is. I did that once. Okay, I have to go back this way now. Now what do I do?
Now what do you do?
Gotta find more Triforce pieces.
That could be the objective.
Oh. I forgot about Zora's fountain.
There's already been here another grotto in the valley.
The lift one?
Yeah. And yeah, I've been there.
All the Triforce pieces here.
There's a Triforce piece at the bottom of the fountain, but that's all that I know of there.
We need a Poe or something. Because that's where Iron Boots might have to be.
Nice. Right, so it takes you to the top of Death Mountain.
Oops, that was bad.
Big money.
Almost fell down again. There we go.
Oh, found Shadow Temple.
I found Shadow Temple a while ago.
Oh, do you already do stuff in here then?
Yeah. Once we get hovers, I think we can beat it.
Is there no statue? Oh, it's the miniest statue.
Baby.
I need this statue to, like, hit the switch in spirit. Baby statue, help. Okay, it did help.
Mom in graveyard, what the hell? Now I'm in the river.
The river. Go play the song for the frogs.
Man, I'm adult, I can't.
Wait, stay in the river, stay in the river.
Okay.
Thank you. One of these was Lost Woods, wasn't it?
I think the rock on top.
There it is. Okay. I'm gonna go to GTG.
That's how we're supposed to get to Kokiri Forest as a kid.
A heart container.
A cow container.
Get out of the way, Mido.
What did the cow contain?
Milk.
Yeah, usually.
Never would have guessed. Oh, we got another GTG small.
Oh, man.
Imagine if every Lost Woods intersection was randomized.
Oh, that would be something.
Sounds kind of cursed. I love it. Ship it. I feel like that exists maybe on the combo rando site.
Probably.
It does? Okay. I thought I remembered reading on there and thinking, ew.
Oh no, I don't want it. I don't want
it. He doesn't want it.
I don't want the master hand.
Not interested in that.
No, maybe I do want it. Might give me magic.
My puppy's in here.
100 rupees. So.
Puppy, it's dangerous in GTG. Get out of here. Stay out of here. Oh gosh, I gotta go see what all these wolfos are. One's a Stalfos. Two are Stalfos. One's a stretched Stalfos. One's a tiny stalled child.
Nice.
I think that was a Gwei. That was like the size of Adam.
There it is.
It was in the lab time. The freaking Iron Boots.
Oh wait, did we get gold scale?
Yeah, at some point.
Oh. Amazing. I don't want this magic.
Oh.
Has anybody come out of the water temple entrance yet?
I don't think so, no.
Water temple. No.
Okay.
I might have, actually, yeah.
Oh.
More Triforce. So,
maybe we need iron boots for more in Water Temple, then?
There's definitely all of Water Temple, which is just, like, in CAC.
Do you remember where?
Schoolhouse, maybe?
Okay.
Sounds right.
Somewhere around there.
Baby Iron Knuckle, he can't hit me, he's too small!
I did, like, almost nothing there, so... I just did, like, the two checks on the Dark Link side.
Okay.
And the skull.
Gibdo.
Well, Willard can do the toilet at least.
Or Triforce.
Yay.
Spirit Temple's loaded.
I love toilet.
Oh.
Triforce pieces. Ooh. GGG, come on. Come on.
Punk. So yeah, Water Temple took you to Goron City. And there's stuff to do here as an adult because nobody's been here as an adult.
Okay. You can check the hammer side, I guess. That's the thing.
Oh, yeah, the rock maze. The last
check. Grotto.
Lava Grotto. Metagoron.
Can't forget Link
the Goron,
of course. I don't
know if he's selling anything.
Oh, he might be.
Now, usually, I would just Void Warp out of here. But this time, I don't have to. Only 30 more.
He is not selling anything.
We're getting real close, yeah. We'll be over before you know it.
29 to go.
Time to roll another one.
It's Morpha. Oh god.
What else is in here? It's my dog.
Your dog's in here?
This? Oh, there's a Deku Baba in the ceiling that I can't activate. Wait,
what?
This is actually bullshit because how are you supposed to activate him to kill him?
Who?
There's a Deku Baba, but he's like he replaced a key, so he's just floating in the ceiling.
Oh.
So like.
Sounds bad.
How would you activate him?
Sounds like a you problem.
Sounds like a moon jump solution.
Yeah. You solved the puzzle.
I did it.
Alright, Goron City is done. Kind of. I need to see where Dampe's or Darunia's room leads to.
I beat the boss.
Yay! I got the gold gauntlet.
Oh.
That opens a check.
Opens a check.
We haven't found Ganon's
Probably
castle
required
yet.
For Ganon's castle as well. Maybe it is Ganon's castle. Mind
oh
blown.
My god, these business scrubs are so tiny.
That's what I'm saying. You might think that they're not there, but they're actually there. It's like, oh, somebody's done this. I'm just gonna leave.
28 more.
Getting close. Ooh, a big key.
27 more.
Fire Temple boss key.
We can beat that now.
Fire Medallion. Wait, do we have Fire Temple small keys, though? Oh, we can
You don't need it to get to the boss room.
True. I remember going there at some point.
Oh, hey
it's
Alex.
You.
What's up?
What up?
Where did you just come from?
Spirit Temple that you forgot about?
Correct.
He knows.
in the toilet.
Ooh, big plays.
Big. And I got my dog's in here too. Doing a great job.
You shoved your dog in the toilet?
There's a freaking Lizalfos in, or a Dodongo.
It's always
in. He's spinning. He's riding the rapids.
Oh yeah, it's the skull house.
They have a bad time with that.
Give me this freaking thank you.
Oh yeah, 30 is the only thing that is of interest.
I got a full heart.
Are bad.
Okay. Well, we're done then.
Hey Willard, there's something else for you.
Oh, perfect. I'm just heading there now.
Nice.
We still need one more to get to the end.
I guess I'll go to Water Temple.
Does anybody need a Deku Shield?
No.
I'm an adult.
I'm an adult. Is that like a... That has nothing to do with the game, right?
it's just state of fact, you know. You know how it is.
Alright, Allie, where are you going in water?
I don't know. No one knows. Going to the compass chest. So why not?
Did you do anything past Dark Link?
I did the Song of Time check, but I didn't do Dragon.
Here's your Fire Temple key ring.
Oh. That's a big deal, actually.
Where was Fire Temple?
It was Gerudo Fortress, like, exit, but I don't remember where that was.
Oh.
Or how to get there.
Same.
I'm just in a Deku Baba. What is happening?
Did you guys go back and check the 30 skulls?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just actually did that. So we're clear on skulls. We don't need to get any more. This is actually grief. Okay, we found. No. Okay. That's not good. Oh, I guess I could have just let up off the...
Where to next? Wow, we have almost every... We just need a minuet.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, there he is. There's a club moblin here that was hidden behind his own dust because he's so tiny.
Mm-hmm. He knows.
Okay. I was like, why are you pushing me? You're not, but you're actually a giant pea hat that's been shrunken down.
Not a very nice thing to say.
Somebody... Just stay in effect. It wasn't me, it was the dog. He said it.
Fair enough.
My boy. What am I looking for? Where was
exactly?
What was Fire Temple again?
Is the fortress exit, like out to Wasteland?
But nobody knows where Fortress is.
Exactly.
I was just there too.
We were there together. I remember. Oh yeah, you were checking the top of the thing.
Yeah.
This guy's stealing my chest! Stole my chest!
Ooh. Who's stealing? Who's thieving? I'm about to play.
Water alley.
I'm about to play one more song for these frogs.
Are you?
I do the chest. You can swim in the water.
Swimming in the lake.
It's a baby like. I can't even hit it!
I'm getting old. Go this way.
God, this means I actually have to play the Frog Ocarina game. You guys remember
that's what you were all about. It's all you've been doing.
Do you need to make another chat command, Willard? I know it.
Just type it out. Give it to me. Send it to me.
Do you want to be doing that?
I mean, I'm there right now. They are looking at me. They're waiting. I just don't know what the code is or the song.
Cheat code, huh?
The cheat code. Thank you.
Don't ask me why I know it. Allo, are you draining the water? Thank you.
So impatient.
Oh, now you give me the 50 rupees. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Allo, up there by chance?
Where?
Up at the first water thing.
What do you want?
Are you still up at the first water thing?
Oh no, I fell down to the bottom to get the chest. The fire locked one.
Got it.
Sorry.
Okay, oh, don't forget about this. Because I want to do Central Pillar.
Did you kill the skull?
Yeah.
So why do you need the water at the top? Or just for the boss later
I just need to raise it so that I can get the central pillar.
Oh, God! What? I saw that! Holy smokes!
I'm out of here.
Flying.
DPS! Did you do the dragon one?
Yeah, you dragon head's right. Done.
Okay. I mean, the water can be raised. If anyone still remains.
Oh, yeah, Willard should be in Central Pillar.
I can raise it for you.
Yeah, go ahead.
DT, how do you get to Hyrule Castle? Do you remember?
I do, but I don't really want to talk to team killers.
Oh, that's fighting words.
Why, did you want to check the Ganon's
Castle,
Fairy?
I'll go down to Central
Fairy?
Pillar. Yes. This guy's trying to hammer me.
No.
That's what he did to me and sent me flying.
This guy is out for blood.
Hyrule Castle is the Lake Hylia grave.
Ah, okay.
You know,
puppy,
I want to say that
go.
We can't do the middle platform target chest in here, but I think we can cheese it.
Oh, you can cheese anything.
Cheese?
The right of yeah, we got Willard in here with us.
Just gotta have a little. You just gotta have that skill.
No, he's gone. Allo,
just need a little Gouda.
Gouda action. It's Ganon's castle. Hallelujah.
Oh, like if one of us shoots it, is that what you're thinking?
Yeah, I think that might have to be how we do it right now. Because we don't have hovers or long shot.
Alright, I'll warp to you in a second.
Okay.
Just getting Central Pillar.
You've already been here.
I tried
it's
to tell you that.
It's a Triforce piece. I found it.
Hey.
Hello.
Alright, I'll let you know.
Oh, you can just jump across with the bunny hood.
I'll let you know it's at Ganon's castle.
Oh, that might actually work.
It did. I just jumped across. It worked immediately with the bunny hood.
Ganon's castle is open?
I don't think I should have done this. It's now I'm here.
Hmm.
Wait. You already pushed the block. That's fine. I got it. We in there. I see you pushing a block that I already pushed. How do we route this now?
Wait, Willard, where did you find Ice Cavern?
What?
You were an ice cavern in the game.
Nah. You're imagining things. Never heard of the place.
Just the oblivious reaction.
Hey, I found a Gerudo Fortress.
You're gone.
Isn't that where Fire Temple was?
Yeah, go to Wasteland.
What now? I'm just leaving this water temple. I'm done with this. I don't think there's anything else to do, right?
There's not. I'm just going to bring the water back up.
Yeah. Okay. Reasonable.
No. Oh my god, is fire temple?
Actually.
And we have the key ring.
And it's Woth.
And it's Woth.
Boy, this room's a little scary.
One Triforce piece. Oh, I'll save you.
It's okay, I got my dog.
I'm here. I'm gonna leave.
Alright, good idea.
I'm just gonna go kill the boss or something. See ya!
Later.
Boss. I'm gonna let you have your farm.
I'm gonna do the rest of the crap if you wanna go fight the boss.
You should get all the glory. It's about the glory.
I mean, I don't deserve any glory because I'm just moon jumping everywhere. But hey, more money. There you go.
So that's how you found Ice Cavern.
No, that was something completely different.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, y'all can do fire together.
I don't know why DT's right here.
I don't know why there. What else there is to even do? So that's fine.
There's a whole key ring.
Ship of Harkinian crashed.
Oh.
Well, I warped to you. That's why I was right there.
I know. You said you didn't know.
Doesn't even know. That's true. I guess we have a Ocarina of Time. Or did we do that?
What? Outside the castle?
Oh yeah, you said it was two Triforce pieces.
Yeah, I got those. I mean, we have all of Fire Temple to check because we have the full keyring now. So that's what I'm working on.
That's what you're both working on. Okay, I'll come join.
Hey, Minuet. We got all the songs.
Oh,
I'm playing the Minuet. I want to see where it goes.
You're going to play it?
It took me to a grotto that someone's already been to.
Nice.
I'm in the field. Shoot. Now what do I do?
Just left.
25 to go. We got to find Ganon's castle somewhere.
It's probably vanilla.
Did anyone check the the Silver Gauntlet rock in Gruta Valley?
Yes.
Yeah, I think. Let's check, wasn't it?
Gotta find those hover boots. I don't remember where that hint was that said hover boots were somewhere. They're probably in here.
Moth is suggestive, I suppose.
Mothula?
Wathula. If you want to advance in fire, you can warp to me. I like climbing. Or you could go beat the boss or something.
Wait, what part are you at, Alan?
I'm like pushing the block in,
oh,
I don't know, Idaho.
Oh my god.
Idaho. I don't remember how to do this room correctly. It's been so long.
Alright, big pose done. You're welcome.
Hey, look. I forgot all the strats for this game.
Shortcut.
That didn't seem like a shortcut. Okay, now it's a shortcut.
I'll beat you halfway.
Yeah. Well, I hit the switch. Does it count for you?
And then what happened?
And then someone betrayed.
Oh, wait. This area
sent
didn't
you
load
flying
in.
In the cutscene.
This area didn't load in, and there's a wall master here. Oh, I heard that. You guys are fighting over there.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening. But I'm back, because I just warped back to home.
Perfect.
My door's broken.
Ooh, Woth bombs. Just refill. So good.
your violence. Where you guys at? What are you guys doing?
Fire temple.
I know, but where? I warped to one of you, but everyone's gone. So I was confused.
I'm in the maze right now, and DT went further on. I think the maze is...
Why did you jump down?
What do you mean, jumped? I'm home.
Not you.
What are you talking about? I never jumped down. I've been up here the whole time.
See?
See? Do you already do Pierre?
You already do this? You did do this.
Alright, I'll check Pierre.
This needs to be very well coordinated.
My dog's here. This looks a lot better than regular Oot. Yeah, this is the PC version. Ship of Harkinian. The 60 FPS version.
144 FPS version.
Oh, that's too many. That's too many. Hey, 24 to go.
Wow, Woth, you say.
There's a setting that lets the dog come with you wherever you go. So, I have dog.
You have dog.
I have dog.
A Triforce piece. Not many more to go.
A Triforce piece.
Not many more to go.
Somebody already did that, it looks like. That or they bombed it and then didn't get the chest.
Alright, show me hovers. Double magic. Alright.
That's gotta be the Woth.
Nah.
Yeah, no? Probably. It was first intended magic or something.
Nah.
I guess somebody can go beat the boss.
I'm going.
That's right. Told you, all the glory.
I'm going.
I don't even think being here is constructive. What if I fall in this pit and then somebody pushes a block on my head?
Wait.
It wouldn't
someone
do anything.
Someone hammer the block from up top on top of my head.
I
have to learn how to fly. What?
Did you just get cutscene?
I got cutscene big time.
Oh, I got cutscened. What the hell?
What, really? From there? That's crazy.
Oh, dude, I'm up here now.
Wait, what?
Took a ride. Now I'm here.
I'm trying to see if I can make the jump.
I think I clicked through the floor or something.
Oh, I... If you're there, I can just work to you and then knock the... Hold me closer, tiny flare dancer. Whatever, something. Yo, Gaiden, thanks for 65 months. All right, I'm in position. Oh, you already hammered it. I was gonna bash you. I feel like I'm the one being bashed now. I paused just at that moment, so I only got owned after the fact. Alright, hold on.
Hold on.
Line it up.
It's too strong.
Going too far, yeah.
I just heard someone scream.
Gotta stand back here.
Okay, yeah. Or you want it. You want the ride?
Oops, not bad. Oh.
Come on.
Alright, my turn.
Yeah. Yes, you're not helping.
I'm lining up.
You're lining up? Okay. Let's do it. Oh!
I skipped.
You skipped. Oh, just getting on.
There I go.
Got him. In the meantime, DT's doing productive things.
Oh, it's Goma.
Actually playing the game.
so tiny.
The wasp is just like a Triforce piece. I guess.
My puppy's here.
Unless there's something on Goma.
There's a puppy.
There's a long shot on Goma. Okay. That makes sense.
God.
That's probably the waff.
Yeah. Now you can shoot the sun for that heart container.
I already got it. Don't worry about it, that one.
Yeah. No problem.
Is everything GTG done?
Or yes.
Not GTG. Fortress. The archery and stuff.
Yep. Yep. That's all done.
I thought you raised the water. What happened?
I did raise it. We don't have a big key, Ellie. What are you doing?
Oh, we don't have a big key? Unlucky.
Does this long shot do anything for us?
It's got to do something. I don't know what, though. Oh, that's how you get the fortress. Okay.
Oh, we can do wasteland.
I'm not beating up the puppy. The spider puppy, see, I left.
How do we get to wasteland? Also, has anybody done crater scrub?
Yes.
I think wasteland is here, actually. I remember it.
Oh, bomb in the well?
Mm-hmm. Sure, I'm gonna get owned in a moment.
It sounds like it. Puppy! You guys good down there?
Yeah. So we can't check carpet guy.
Why not?
No hovers. I don't think you're making that jump.
I made it. It was bomb choose. Let's go.
So casually, I made it. No problem. Easy. Yo,
actually, you can.
Thanks for the prime.
I mean, I did moon jump, but you can't make it with bunny hood.
The in logic bunny hood jump.
No, but actually. Uh-oh.
Counting on you, Alu. Don't lead me astray here.
Yeah, I should totally just grief you.
I tried to warp 20 you while I was voiding out, and now my game's a little buggy. Hold on.
But we have to go around. We have to follow the Poe. You can't cheat the system.
I actually did void out twice there.
Oh, did you?
Dog hell.
Oh, there it is.
We found Ganon's castle. Holy smokes.
At the end of the wasteland.
Yeah, that's...
Help. Help.
That long shot.
I became the dog.
You are the dog?
I am the dog. My game is so bugged. Somebody send me a death. Somebody kill
There's
me, please.
Some rupees. Where are... I'm, like, looking at your stream. What?
I'm in the quicksand, but I'm fine, and nothing's happening, and my dog's chilling.
Okay, against my better judgment, I'm gonna warp in.
Could I
See,
warp into?
That's what it's supposed to sound like, but that's not what it sounded like.
It did not. I might be frozen now.
Ah. Welcome to hell.
I'm gonna reset my game and then warp back in casually.
I'll reset too and warp to DT.
Oh, another GTG key.
I'm not going back.
Just in Water Temple.
Oh no. What did I do?
What's wrong?
You do.
this guy's so tiny.
Ow.
Did you steal his dog? What happened?
That's my popper.
Why is Sheik here?
I don't know.
You may have what you need to defeat the evil king, but the barrier still stands.
Stop hammering me.
I hear you guys clowning each other.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, I just...
Doesn't this thing have, like, oh, when do we get ice arrows?
I got it at some point. There's a Triforce piece here. Wouldn't have expected that.
There's a club moblin here. This is fine.
Hey, now I can beat Water Temple.
You guys in, or you too. Light Trial right now, or?
Yeah, I'm doing Light Trial.
DT, where are you at?
I'm not. I'm in Triforce. Fire Trial.
I'll go
fire
do...
Trial. A fish!
Fish Trial.
That's not a trial.
I don't know if we ever went into Jabu.
Jabu's mouth?
Oh, the actual Jabu.
Probably
entrance.
Not, because we didn't have a bottle.
Yeah.
You don't need a bottle for that.
That hand is so small.
Hey. 18 to go.
Getting close. Got our 15th heart.
Oh yeah, I'll have to do Dins and then hookshot back, I guess. Because I don't have the like I can hookshot to.
Oh, fair.
Unless you can hookshot to an iron knuckle.
Yes, actually you can.
Oh no! Aww. There he is! He's so tiny, but he's gonna walk off the map, and there he goes. Buddy, it's not helpful.
Hold on, Willard, I got this. I'll light the torch, you'll get cutscene, and have the path.
What is this mini Gibdo?
I didn't even get cutscene, let's go.
If you need it again, I'll just stay here.
Alright, I got it. Smart thinking there, Chief.
I guess I'll do Forest Trial.
Recovery heart. Actually, hey, can you light it again, please? Unless I... Oh, wait, or do I just need lens to see the rest of this?
Yeah, I think it's lens.
Yeah, lens works for that. I was gonna say hovers, but we don't have that.
We sure don't.
Is anyone doing Forest Trial?
Yeah. Unfortunately.
I got one!
Anyone do the scrubs?
I did. Where am I?
The shadow barrier is dispelled. Washa. Thank you, Impa.
Can I even do this?
What?
Yeah.
Forest?
Oh, yeah.
Anyone doing Water Trial?
I got
water
the chest.
Spelled, isn't it?
We have blue fire.
Or
oh, you said it's already dispelled?
Yeah, I think it is. What's wrong, Alan?
Are there Song of Time blocks?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot. That makes it more possible.
Ooh, I almost jumped right to that middle platform. And then I looked up and there's a spider there.
Yeah, that one got me. Oh, I'm gone.
Nice.
He's trying.
I'm gone. I'm gone again.
Well. Hold.
Oh, I just made the jump straight here. Oh, look.
You're the worst. And yet. And yet, no! The wind!
Got him.
I like how that's our first instinct. I am king of the castle here.
That was like the end of the American Gladiators course. You just have
Yo,
the duel.
I got like launched onto this sick. Middle platform. That was sick.
And I helped.
Thing. Oh, man.
I got it.
Yeah? You got it?
We got it, I got it. Might have to reload the room.
Yo, Gerudo Valley music, let's go!
Come on, puppy, let's go!
What is this mini... freaking... thing?
Still need more Triforce pieces.
Yeah, we're all doing this one check. This is all doing this one check. This is definitely gonna help. Skibdo! I'm like getting grabbed while the cutscenes happen.
Yeah, 400
Wait, did we just
rupees.
Get 400 rupees?
I sure hope so.
I think we did.
Nice.
Okay, now what do we do?
I'm gonna go beat water, I guess.
No, I'm gonna go beat water.
What? Stop stealing my plans!
Oh, you know what? We should have dropped a Ferrora up there.
Why? We don't have to beat Ganondorf.
We don't? Okay. I wasn't sure if it was Triforce into Ganon or something.
Oh, the water's down.
The water's
down.
Can you
turn it on, please?
I mean, I could go back to GTG for one item.
Oh yeah, you could do that.
We need to find those hover boots. Time to VOD dive. For that hint.
For the hint.
Ellie, what did you set the Rainbow Bridge requirement to?
Oh, he wants to know. Let's just say that doing this may be constructive.
I'm assuming Shadow Medallion and its vanilla requirements.
Nope.
Okay.
Oh, hey, it's Bongo.
You'll never guess what's that Ganon's,
though. What other
dungeon...
Oh, we haven't beaten Shadow. Yeah, we need hover boots.
Here you go, y'all. Boom, baby.
Nehru's.
Off of 50 skulls.
That hand is so small.
Yep. They're very different sizes for me. It's pretty funny.
I got one, like, normal size.
Oh, you guys doing Bongo? Is that Water Temple boss?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed.
I just saw you get owned.
I saw me get owned, too.
If I warp to you right now, will Bongo respawn?
Please, no. I missed!
Here I go to do...
Are you just standing there and ignoring him?
The one item of GTG.
No, I killed him.
Oh, you won.
Actually, wait. I never checked this entrance.
ISG'd.
These cheaters over here.
Shadow Medallion.
Nice. Aw, Gold Skulltula. Lame. So, Force Medallion at Shadow?
I guess so.
Seems
gotta
like
be. A... Go see if Hover Boots are in the last chest of GTG.
Then there's that Jabu entrance. That's something to do. I don't know how to get there. Oh, didn't we say there was something under the water? There's like a Triforce.
There's a Triforce piece. If you can, how do you get to Domain? Because I know that if you go to Fountain, or at the top of Crater, you can actually get into.
Domain we could get to like early, right? That was off of the lab, basically.
Fountain is from the Boulder Grotto. I know that.
Fountain?
In the top of Crater.
Deku seats. Bro.
Top of Crater.
So how do we get to either Domain or Crater? Did one of the warp songs do something?
That sounds... maybe. I feel like if you save and quit as kid, you'll find it very fast.
Requiem takes you to Crater, but I'm a child and I can't go to where I need to go now.
Just save and quit. I'll guide you, I'm watching your stream. I'll probably guide you to the wrong place, but I'll guide you. I got you.
Wait, I could have just played Bolero to get the Kakariko.
Yeah, but Kakariko's
I'm at Zoro Domain because it's at Fire Temple entrance.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, then never mind.
Found it. Wasn't there something here?
But then how do we get to Fountain? Isn't that what we want?
Fountain is just keep going, like, to Fountain. Oh. Or you could have actually gone a different way. I need to go this way.
Also, did we ever check...
That goes to Crater up there.
Yeah.
Right. Which can take you to Fountain.
Did we ever check Lake Hylia, like, the Zoro Fountain entrance from there? Or Zoro Domain entrance from there? Or what's underneath the water?
Oh, like as kid?
You can warp to me if you're a kiddo. You want to check Jabu? Unless you're already here.
Hey, yeah, Willard, turn around real quick. I wonder what this will look like for your screen. Did I just, like, disappear or something?
Yeah, you should have just warped on me, and then you would have warped into him. That would have been great.
I
didn't
that
even
works.
Use the fish.
Sure didn't.
Jesus cheats. Be there. So what else can we do?
What was it, DT? Anything?
Nothing. It was the front of Impa's house.
I'm getting a Triforce piece.
That's progress.
15 to go. Wait, I'm rising out of the water.
Probably a bunch of child stuff left.
Maybe.
Mostly because we did a bunch as child and then, like, we left.
You wanna know what we didn't do as child? Child spirit.
I've never even stepped foot in spirit.
I got it, don't worry.
We already did all the adult spirit stuff.
Yep.
I think I already did that.
I did. Unless I forgot something. Should be just three checks. Cause I did the other stuff. What else can we do?
Sorry, I'm fighting a pint-sized iron knuckle.
I see that. Sounds like progress.
My dog can swim. That's a good boy.
Who's here?
That made sense. There's two of them here.
Just a skull token at the Rudo's letter. Spot.
You full cleared bottom of the well, right?
Maybe.
What do you mean maybe?
I would like to think I did.
Okay, that's acceptable.
Man in a windmill is obsessed with the Nocturne of Shadow. Wow, he loves it. It's his favorite song.
Oh, Willard, you're in the lake. Hold on one second. Also, this club moblin might be a problem.
He'll be fine.
Why is he right
under
here?
The silver rock? The overworld skulltulas aren't randomized in these settings, apparently.
Correct. Well, I'm glad he launched me clear across.
All right, I'm ready for you to warp to me.
What else is there gonna do?
My shield, you fucker.
I don't remember all these Hyrule Field entrances. It was too long ago. Oh. This is not useful at all. Nice.
All right. Hello?
Where are you? Is the sun setting? Like, what is happening over there? What did you do?
I warped to Willard, and I spawned, like, 40,000 feet in the air.
I see.
I was up there. I was just in there. You said you already popped into. Did you check the water temple entrance? I don't know what we're.
I did check it.
I don't know what we're looking for.
Probably hovers.
Like aside from hovers, but like what kind of entrance are we looking for? Is it just gonna be like a random grotto or some shit?
That's a good question.
Was it just a Skulltula that we skipped somewhere in a dungeon maybe? Like you got the one that's like boomerang locked, right? In Deku?
What? Yeah, in the back I did.
Okay.
How about the two that are right side Dodongo's cavern?
I'm going there now because I feel like we probably didn't.
I definitely didn't do that.
I left, like.
I didn't do those because I thought that Allie
I don't
was
think
going
we ever went back there as an adult though, right? So no hookshot.
The one above the staircase.
We may have slingshot though to see.
Oh, the one above the staircase is a Triforce piece.
I don't like that one. I'll go backwards and get it. Wait, so where's the other one? What's the other one you skipped?
Spawn in and get owned.
There was an R-Wing, okay? Relax.
No, I get hit by the spike ball.
Still an R-Wing. What are you doing here? Door opened. Hey, it's a Triforce piece. 13 to go.
Tiny redead.
I got tiny redeaded as well.
Oh, okay, so that one is still up there.
Yep. What is happening?
I'm getting destroyed.
Yeah, I'm just like. Oh, seed bag. Big
hell
deal.
Yeah.
Well, are you cheating?
Hmm?
Are you cheating?
I'm just what? Being. I'm just. No? I'm being proactive right now.
I'm here with you, if that's what you're talking about.
He's in ice cavern.
Yeah, what's the problem?
Is the bridge open?
Yeah.
Did we get the skull that's in the back of the Dodongo?
Yeah.
Okay. So it should be clear. You got all the scrubs and all that.
Yep. Oh. I'm up here. Haven't been up here yet.
You sure haven't. And you sure don't care anymore after seeing it.
No, it's Windmill guy. Yeah, I don't care.
See?
Hey, what's up, Slim? Thanks for the raid.
Slim Hug.
Welcome in. How was your stream? I hear a Darkwing.
The block pushing section is so much quicker now.
It's kind of nice.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll go kid. I haven't been kid in a while.
Shadow Temple again? This.
I know where it is.
Forest Temple entrance.
Thank you.
Got through a few more missions in Advance Wars. Nice. Have we done Saria Song for Darunia?
I called it out at some point.
How do we get back there?
You're the Goron City easy Master.
What is?
You're the Goron City Master. You're the
That's
one who found
fine.
It.
I just don't remember how to get there.
That's fine. But that doesn't matter at all, because I forgot.
All right, puppy. You stay here and guard this place, okay? No,
I do remember. Water Temple entry, which I can't do as a child, so I need to find another way to get to Goron City.
Water Temple entry?
Mm-hmm.
I'm on it.
When we're here. What was the play? I don't think that was the right one.
That one's funny.
What was it?
What did we get? The clam check? Nice.
Clam check.
Oh yeah, I never did this, but shouldn't have anything. Goron City is the way of the hero. Great hint.
I don't remember how to get to Lawn Mon.
Are you adult?
I'm a child.
Here. I'll go there and then you can warp to me.
Here.
I won't do it.
Garbage.
We gotta find these hovers.
We do.
Not a lot of options left.
Time to VOD dive. Or just start reading
hints
again.
Did we actually get a hint about the hovers?
I think we did. Oh. Alright, you guys have checked this already. I'm just gonna start checking hints again.
Okay.
Not a terrible idea.
Spirit Temple is a piece of the Triforce? Oh my god.
I remember seeing that. I think I got like 10 Triforce pieces there.
We only need like 7 more. Fire Temple hoards 30 arrows. Very cool. Go check the stones in Hylia.
Oh god, please no.
I just heard you get hurt.
Who, me?
I think so.
I'm trying to hook you up with a clam check.
Yeah?
Are you, adult?
You found him. Where were they?
Oh, you're here.
On clam check.
Oh.
Really?
That's funny.
Yep.
Wow.
All right, see you guys in Shadow Temple.
No, I'm going backwards. The wrong way. Warped it. Warp.
That's what we deserve.
Beautiful DBZ moment there. Dude, you can just make the jump with Bunny Hood. Legit. That's so funny. My dog is trying to get to me and he's having a bad time. Puppy, no! Hey, get out of here! Hey, get out of here! You get back here. Alright, let's go find ourselves some Triforce pieces, eh?
I'm just trying to do this as kid.
I have a bad time.
Seems really effective.
I'm just here with my dog.
I don't know if I can get all these rupees.
I need to pee, have to get up.
There, I opened it for you. It's all yours.
Oh, I didn't even bother staying.
Oh, okay.
I'm just letting you guys warp to me once you're done.
Anyone do the silver rupee room?
I just did it.
Yeah.
Me and my dog.
Oh god, please.
Small.
I'm going
tendite.
Deeper in. You guys can warp in. Because I won't be able to advance pretty soon.
Alright, Alu. Go. Hit F1 to get the little menu at the top.
Okay.
Go into cheats.
Ooh, cheats. I like
all
the idea.
All the way second to last on the bottom, there's a button that says change age.
Oh, nice. Jesus. Is this where your friends betray you? Is that what that button does?
You were still laying down.
I was paused.
Yeah.
I was also sleeping.
Nah, that's a stupid place to put a skull to him. Where the Phemos normally is.
Oh, the door opened.
How convenient.
It does have.
Maybe I don't need to be here.
Oh, there was a Triforce piece in bottom of the well that was boomerang locked.
What?
What?
It's true.
Somebody's gonna have to go back and get that.
I don't remember where that was.
I'll go get it.
No, we need your help in Shadow Temple.
Yeah, don't go nowhere.
Yeah.
We only need five more.
I have the resident punching bag. Over here.
I just cleared out the crusher room.
I'm in the silver rupee room before going into the wind thing, tunnel. This guy's floating around.
What are you talking
about? I see
you. No, you don't.
Bad at getting these rupees.
Aw, tiny like. I hear someone side hopping with iron boots.
I can just walk up to that scrub and kill it. Interesting. Shut up, Solsky. You go faster. You're a clown. I can confirm that you're a clown.
That was my chest. No, that's my Triforce piece.
Now it's competitive. Whoa, that wasn't
Wait,
a Triforce.
Was that actually an ice trap?
It was an ice trap.
They have those in
there? We got one early on. Hey, it's Iron Boots.
Hey.
Thanks for getting the Iron Boots.
That's the second Iron Boots that I've collected as a ice trap. It's pretty nice.
I'm in a cutscene. I think I'm... Wait.
Someone's on the boat with me.
Is it Hallou. Me?
I am.
Oh, wait.
Not moving.
You just floated away.
Yeah.
Like...
I'm here.
I missed the boat.
Are you gonna fall?
I'm gonna play it again.
Get off my boat.
I think I started a second boat.
I'm not the stealth host, leave me alone.
I'm coming to pick up any stragglers.
Hold on, I gotta look at this. Yeah, you're on another boat.
That's what I'm saying. I'll come grab you. You can just stay in there. Keep voiding out. We'll be fine. I'll catch you.
Uh-oh, another cutscene.
I got cutscened on the boat for the statue.
I don't know where I am anymore.
I'm still on the boat. It's good.
Guys, you gotta get the items. Where are you going?
I'm getting the items.
Oh, see? There's nothing to worry about.
He's got a point there.
Oh, I missed. Your method looks very effective.
Extensive hover boots.
Oh, hi, Darkling.
You tried. I respect it. Oh, you got the hammer at the ready for this fight, right?
Dude, I'm locked in. I missed the jump.
There's only three more pieces.
Did you miss the jump? Warping in this cutscene.
Ow. Well, that shit hit me because I was hovering in the, where they were flying around. That's awesome. I'm frozen. Hallou, help! I'm stuck like this because I got hit. I got stuck like this because I got hit.
Can
hit
I
me.
Hit? I did something.
Wait, let me warp to you.
Hallou, where was bottom of the well?
I'm back, baby.
Gerudo entrance.
Oh no, I'm watching the cutscene again.
That's right. Two to go.
What is this baby Volvagia?
I'm spawning more Volvagias.
Wait, are you? Can you not?
I'm back in the cutscene again.
Oh, how do we get to the field?
Good question.
One of the warp songs.
Lake Hylia Owl.
Nope, found it. Minuet basically takes you to a grotto that spits you right out.
That sounds alright.
Alright, I'll go get the Triforce piece out of the well. And then we need one more.
So tiny. My puppy's here too.
Maybe.
Don't come back here.
Oh, you're getting owned. I see.
Try midair hammer of Avagia. Did you win already?
I did. Well, Vaja's in pieces on the floor. You're hammering her head. It's a Triforce piece. It was worth it.
I'm leaving.
Perfect.
Then.
That means we're almost done.
One to go.
You're still.
Help. I live here now. One to go.
That was
huh?
a forest medallion, huh? That's exciting.
Ow.
Can we sub three?
Oh god. We don't have much time to sub three though.
I'm assuming we won't.
Did we have a Kakariko spawn? I wanna see
Sheik
what
the- Kak. Go to
yeah.
Bolero.
I'm going.
I'm trying to rush to the Temple of Time for the Ganon's Castle boss key.
We did it.
Oh, nice. You got there.
GG.
GG. I think it was sub 3 barely.
Yeah.
259.55 is what I got.
Nice.
I'm warping to Alu. Oh, my dog's here. Yes. Let's go.
That's so good.
Well, that was silly.
I like how relatively painless that still was with all that entrance stuff with three people.
Yeah, I was impressed. I did 96 out of 100.
What does that mean?
Triforce pieces.
So there were four extras in the pool?
There were four extras.
Oh, that's what you meant.
My dog! God, I hope the dog follows me through the credits. That'd be great.
I was like, I hope this isn't too terrible. And then Ganon's Castle entrance was all dungeons.
Oh, was it?
So, no, not for you.
So, I mean, after we beat Shadowy, we would go to Ice Cavern and get all that goody. I think there was only three in there.
Only three? Wait, so we missed three others then that we should have had first, maybe? I don't know.
No, because of all dungeons.
Yeah, like, oh god, we're all here. It says Alu is Zelda.
It says DT is Zelda.
I am Zelda.
Now I'm in the field. Is my dog here?
Field.
My dog. See ya. Goomba stomping, y'all.
You sure are.
Boing, boing. My puppy's here. He just ran in. I can hear him. He's doing a little tippy-tappy.
Nice.
Wait, what happens if I do this? Alright, I restarted the cutscene, but now I'm a child. Me and Papa Link hanging out with Zelda. My controller will not stop vibrating.
Incredible.
I hear it. Oh my god.
What is happening?
My controller. It's going ham.
I should put the rumble pack in this controller and
it's not worth it.
Let it go to town.
Don't think I'm allowed to hear that on Twitch.
What is happening in this cutscene?
Credits, yay, we did it.
We did it. There's my dog! And Alu's getting spirited away.
I'm out of here.
Oh, it's actually changing my location based on where I am in the credits.
I'm going out Twin Rova style.
That is a great screenshot.